All right. They can hear me, they can't hear you yet. Do you want them to be able to hear you, or do you need a second? All right.
People know me.
Now they do. Now they can hear you, too. All right. Oh. I'm going to unmute the game chat. It's French bread. Just keep in mind it could get loud.
Let me know. Hello, Melty Gamers.
All right. You should be able to hear the game now. Let me know if that's a good sound.
Yeah, I can hear the game.
Sick. I fixed it. Let's go.
See, I want to do at crossover what they did at Climax. Just like, as we're waiting for matches, I just hype the crowd up.
I mean, you can do it.
Hell yeah.
No, I need the mic. I want to be the...
I'm going to get you a megaphone.
No,
just for you. Or you want the mic hooked up to, like, the speakers and everything. You want the whole...
Yeah. I want to be that guy that, like, hypes the players up. Says, like,
DJ Khaled. DJ Khaled. That's what you want to be. Dude, he's a professional hype man. It's the dream job. I wish.
Dude, I would talk so much shit, and like they can't say anything because it's like, dude, why did you lose?
That's true. But I'm very excited for this evening. We got a stacked bracket. I actually I made some popcorn for the occasion as well.
Oh!
Dude, I'm ready. I'm ready. Dude, the melty brackets? Oh my god. I lose my mind watching them. I think they're so much fun.
You're literally the Michael Jackson meme of just like, oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah.
Literally. I sit there, I'm on the edge of my seat. I'm like, ah. Now I gotta have the popcorn. I gotta have the actual popcorn to do it. I got you with the link, Yasoro. We do have a Matcherino this evening, as always. Poster's still wrong. I didn't make any posters this week. I can't keep making excuses saying I was traveling. I just didn't do it. I'm behind because they're YouTube thumbs, but yeah, it says 78, it's 79, closing in on 80. We got 38 codes. We have a bunch of sponsor quests as well. BetterHelp, Lucid Sound, Matcherino itself. Please use the codes, 25 free cents, but please also use the sponsor quests. They help not only us, but Matcherino. And Matcherino actually does a ton for the community. It is the reason most brackets have prize pools. So, if you guys have a second, do any of the sponsor quests you can. Retweet, follow, whatever. It really helps them out more than it helps us, but it also helps us. So, it is literally the definition of a win-win.
It also helps Imp, so that way he can do tournaments in the future for you, Melty, you lovely Melty folks. Just like Crossover, that's going to be coming in March. Not a shameless plug, but, you know, $1,000 in the prize pool.
Got low numbers. Melties.
Yeah, both Melties are coming in. So if you play both, you know, try and get that change. Top 8, immediate, you know. As long as you get top 8, you're in the money, you're in the clear. But, you know, I only say the sign up now because seeing those early numbers is pretty sexy.
That's true. And the price goes up the longer you wait. The closer you get to the event, the more expensive it gets.
Technically, yes.
All right. Who do we have? We got Wild Woody versus Shitani.
Yeah! I think he's like number one Hisui on PC, last I saw. Damn.
Yo, let's go.
I'm gonna rock my game against Mimi real quick. I'm gonna be right back.
No problem, I got you.
Thanks.
do mind me.
Blah,
lovely matchup. Obviously a doable one because of the faded match at Evo, but not always a favorite one for Hisui.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the more Hisui I see, you just have to understand, like, use half of your kit most of the time, and when you need it, that's when you use it. But most of the time, it's like, nah, you have to hold it in place.
Can you get some armor shenanigans with a chair?
Kind of like that until you get shielded? No, Woody has always played Hisui as far as I'm aware of.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe look at Mario just to learn the matchup.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, wants to keep it consistent. Oh, okay. Good awareness for Moody to recognize that they were near the corner.
Oh, nice throw loop him.
Yeah, I like that they did. Oh, wow! Wait, what's the unblockable?
Oh my god, you're dead.
I was gonna say, I like how Woody didn't just kill off the moon drive because of the bento setups that you can go for now. Jesus, and we're gonna just sit with that full stick of butter. We gotta use it somewhere somehow. 2B gonna catch off plus frames. Actually, no, it's not plus anymore. Now it's neutral. That sucks. Okay, A.
Oh, it's a little spaghetti. Neither one of them is really finished. And as I say it, we get the full combo.
No!
With the buffet.
And then, yeah, the 5A was enough because the bento isn't active when you stand.
Ooh, close. Nice shield into the BC punish.
Hello? It was kind of hit. Oh, that might be game. You're going to go into level 3.
Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You're absolutely dead. If this doesn't drop, yeah. Yeah, if I was Woody, I would take a quick second. It's a shame, because I feel like if that last combo had connected, we'd probably be looking at a slightly different game. At least around for Woody.
Where? How's the round gonna- What? I mean, that is the shield RPS, but... Okay, wait. Yeah, I agree with the moon drive. Nice! Installing the air momentum with the moon drive ladle. Unfortunately for all the skill damage, yeah, that's kind of the unfortunate act.
Mm-hmm.
Just block. You will survive. Okay, I was gonna say.
You will survive, but it's one more mix. One more time.
Yeah.
Ooh, big fatal.
On the drop. Into the Wait, reset. A reset!
In America, don't spend everything. All those resets.
Don't spend everything. Why isn't Woody.
I feel like that was preparation there, right?
No.
Oh my god! Moon ladles from downtown. I thought we were gonna see a conversion.
There it is. Yeah, gonna break through the armor. But yeah, like after you go for the cake, you just have to go straight into auto and then launch, and it works out. It looked like Woody was delaying it. Like, I'm not sure if there's delays or anything.
Yeah, Woody is getting these counter hit B follow ups, though, which I feel like is relatively rare.
There we go. That's how it should play out.
There it is.
Going for the triple dash, triple jab, I mean. And this is
holding all this.
Yeah, that's the game.
Throw. Let's go.
Trying to bait.
Oh, tried the delay shield, but Shitani was
shield
ready.
RPS, baby. Yeah, already went for the launcher follow-up, so not gonna have much.
Blood heat!
Can we get it? Oh, I don't think we're gonna get it.
No, we're not. Heat's gonna be done by the time this combo's over.
I need to see that blood sword. Oh, that could have been it if we had the blood.
Ooh, chair, no!
Oh, good reaction for Shitani for the jump cancel, and that's gonna be it!
That was tragic.
Yo, trash ass matchup, nerf this character. Masoma and Hyde were right. Game, No.
What the hell did I just come back to?
When I bring up Hyde, it's just chaos at that point.
Pico real?
Pico real, indeed.
Damn, good stuff, though. I mean, Woody is still in the bracket, just on loser's side. I would not be surprised if we see Woody again. I want to see more Sui, personally. I think both maids are sick. And I wish we saw more of them.
She's fun. I would honestly say it's, like, a lot of power creep that's happening right now. And because of that, it's kind of tough to, like, find the spaces to really capitalize and to... Like it's a lot of a player thing that you have to understand.
Yeah.
Like you don't have shit that's just okay. You did this. Now I'm just going to retaliate with like stomp with Flav. You know.
Yeah. I get what you're saying. But next up, another character I love watching. We're gonna have Koma versus Shiki.
Oh, right. I don't know why. I was looking at the bracket. I saw that Ryer and Shinigami were up. I was thinking, like, man, they're really going at it. Why aren't they fighting? Unless they're already fighting. Like, what's going on?
Yeah. They'll be up next. Our next few matches are already set. You guys can follow along with exclamation point bracket in the chat. I've marked pretty much all the stream matches we're going to have on this evening. Unless I got to call an extra one or two for time. But to finish off this round, we're going to have Shinigami versus Ryer. And then we're going to have Drac versus Pico. And then Flamex versus Nashvan. So we've got... Dude, I'm so... We were talking about this earlier, right? Like, how is it the bracket is so dense that you're looking at round, like, two, and you're just like, crap. What do I pull on stream? Every set looks sick.
It's freaking... It's like an assassin movie, and you see the scene where, like, all the assassins have to fight each other for, like, first place, and it's like, oh, shit.
A massacre. Oh my god, I heard you say Ryer, and I wasn't paying attention. And it's Ryer.
Yes.
Let's go.
Right, Ryer just playing a steady, patient game, kind of showing off that uni with the dash block and not going to overcommit.
Oh, alright. Little stare down there. Takes it
I
back.
Like how, sorry.
No, go ahead. What were you saying?
I was gonna say, I like how he wasn't taking a backseat by, like, the cross-ups and, like, expecting too much.
Yeah. Yeah, it's true. Ryer's Ryer's playing this pretty nice right now. Containment, wait. Oh, that looks
hold
like...
on.
Something happened. Let me see.
Uh-oh. Yeah. I'm checking Ryer's stream.
Well,
let's try restarting it. I think they're saying it looks like they might have a desync.
Oh, yeah.
We'll restart it. I'll remake the room.
Oh, wait, for that, don't forget we got that match Reno tonight. 33 codes left.
Yeah, I think we're having a Lumina netcode moment. Hopefully it won't be like that one time where every match felt like it was just going to explode.
Oh, yeah, when we had to remake the room 500 times?
Yeah, it was like every round.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna remake the room. While I do that, I'll let Lennox finish the shield he was doing.
You know, we're just talking about that, Matcharino, you know? It's all about the Matcharino. 33 codes left. $44 already in the prize pool. Top four payouts at 150, so, you know, if we can get there, that'd be pretty cool. Keep the direct contributions coming if you're feeling generous. All right, and if we're remaking the room, I'm actually gonna go play my match then.
Yeah, go for it.
I don't want to keep Vivian waiting for too long. All right, I'll be back.
Shinigami Ryer, the room is back up. If you guys want to hop in, and we'll see if it makes it better. If not, we'll figure it out. Either have you guys play off stream, run a connection test, something. We'll figure it out.
Letting Ryer know right now, he went to training room.
Guys, I only got to hit like three buttons to remake the room. This isn't Strive.
He's like, oh, okay.
Alright, we got Shinigami back in here. We got Ryer back in here. Let's see. I want to see some dunks. Some nice, honest dunks.
The EX1 versus the S3. I have faith in the S3, though.
Yo, ranks mean nothing.
Exactly. You don't know the strength that the lower ranks contain. Sometimes you get too used to what you're usually fight against, and then the up-and-comer comes. Kind of like we're seeing from Ryer with the SETI hello?
Yeah, I think they're still having issues. Alright.
Will the rollback ever be real?
I mean, both of these gamers have fine connections with other people, right? So it's just,
I'm looking at Ryer's side and it looks fine to me.
Yeah, it seems like it's just a desync one side.
It says 50 ping for him.
All right, we're going to get them connection tested, have them, and then play on stream, or play off stream if that ends up fine. Hopefully that fixes it. And we're just going to move to the next round, because we already got game set, which is such a nice feeling. I just got to say, chat, having backup games just to pull. All right, who are we going to get?
Teleporting coma? There was no teleporting, but okay.
I mean, if it's a desync in one direction, that would explain it, right?
Should we just continue with the stream list?
Yeah, we're just gonna pull Drak and Pico.
Okay.
Move into that. So Drak.
Oh wait, BKP won against Shishi. That's crazy.
Listen, I like watching Pico. I gotta say, Drak is one of my favorite people to watch.
Which one? There's Pico, and then there's Pico Real.
No, it doesn't matter. Drak trumps both of them. Dude, watching Kohaku just, like, bait heat and just, like, I don't know, just beat people with that broom in the corner? Oh, my God, I'm screaming. I'm visiting my parents right now. I fully expect for them to come in and be like, what is wrong?
Is everything all right, son? Yeah, don't worry about it. You want to watch some blood and terror? Oh, okay.
Do they trump Pico mode? That's a good question. I don't know. Hashtag Drak attack? Hard to beat.
Oh my god, there's a broom.
Wait. Pico Wait, not on Blav?
I mean, they have a Shiki.
I've just always seen Pico play Blav.
Nah, this is the faded cheek. Okay, so I think Pico is like looking at the bracket like, okay, if I can get to hide, I can fuck up their day with my Shiki.
Fair enough.
Because I remember Hyde was streaming saying like their Vlav can beat Pico Shiki. And people like say for like, oh my god, the Pico Shiki is real!
Oh my god, from the get-go with the plant.
Hey, eh?
Yeah, I'm gonna drop the other plant, EX Ender, into Oki.
Damn, I don't care how bad this joke is right now, but it looks like Drak is playing Pikmin right now with Pico.
Oh, what?
What a snipe!
Oh my god, what an anti-air. Let's go, Drak. Into the throw, yeah, that's what you gotta do, just loop him.
Do it again? Oh, the 236 A with a snipe right there.
Yeah, really clean a bar, eh?
Mm-hmm. Is this where the Pico mode starts? Looking for that anti-air escape.
Yeah, and we got the Fire Flower.
Here.
Mario Brothers.
Oh
no, you had the kill! Oh my god, yo. Drak. I don't know if that was on purpose, but if it was, a little toxic. Nah. But I'm here for it, let's go.
What was all that? This is a character for sure.
Yeah. Throwing all right, what's... time, okay. Yeah, just safe jump.
Mm-hmm.
Flip for the overhead.
Oh, a little too high. What? Okay, no conversion. That's fine. Calling out Johnny.
Yo, Kohaku is sick. You're dead.
You...
Oh, never
no,
mind.
Yeah, he needed a moon drive, I think. Yeah. So that way he would have had more hits done.
I looked at the resources and I just assumed we were going to see the moon drive into the EX Ender.
I feel like Drak felt that he could have gotten the kill too.
Yeah, although now look at this, Drak behind in hell.
Alright, Pico mode? That was actually a good way to escape without creating shield wars.
Just cash out.
Yes, actually this,
oh, wait,
this one scales
no
a
way,
bit.
This doesn't kill.
No, yeah, this...
Oh my god, how am I so bad at this game?
At level 3 scales a lot because of the fact that if you hold it, it's an unblockable.
Fair. Yo, Drak is gaming. Chat has it right. Drak is gaming.
Made gaming. Made to game. Also, fun fact, this is the voice actor that voices Toru in Kobayashi no Dragon Maid.
Wait, really?
Yes. That's why I wanted to play this character at first. Fucking love Dragon Maid. And there's Johnny with the helping confirm there, breaking the shield with the 2C. Looking for the reset.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Oh my god, nice throw.
Do it again. Oh, trying to search for a DP on Wake Up?
DP, heat, something.
I don't know if the Witch Dash, the Witch Cancel fates heat. But it does turn invisibility.
I don't know if that particular version of it does, but we've definitely seen Drak use it for heat.
The Moon one and the EX one, I can see it for sure, yeah. And that was a good way to bait out the shield there. Mm-hmm. Alright, set point for Drak. Made gaming.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that was meaty as hell.
I like the delay too, just to check.
Yeah. Get that bar. Ooh, the unblockable.
You know what? It's alright. It's a Pico round. Let it be. It's a Pico round.
No. I believe, never mind.
Nah, see, I told you, it was a Pico round. The moment he didn't react to that, it was a Pico round. Ooh! And that's gonna be super unskilled because it wasn't the first hit. Oh no, okay, opting for the plant. You gotta end it, like, here. Wow, I was able to extend it a lot more, alright.
Yeah. Oh, the blood heat.
Don't do it, Pico.
No.
Don't be a hero.
Oh!
Ooh.
Ooh, but that JC! Oh, the drop!
It's just spaghetti.
Oh, I like the BC to get out of the corner, but actually got chased down! Yo,
that's not fair.
Yo, she's a witch, man. Flies on by that room behind you.
Alright, where's the Eno mix? I gotta see a note.
No, only BC follow-ups. Damn.
Alright, no 3 Sieve. Drak just getting out of the corner. I like what he's sitting also with a lot of butter. The immediate heat!
He has to catch out here to kill. Or maybe not. It does scale heavy, as you mentioned.
I don't know.
No, that's dead.
It's gotta kill. It's got to, right?
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Just enough, funny enough.
Definitely dead, though. Alright, looks like Drak taking it 2-0 over Pico.
Yep.
Why do I say things?
Damn, alright, there we go.
Drak is a gamer.
Well, their reward is they get to fight Soma.
Oh, nice, dude.
Yeah.
There it is, to get into top 8, no less. Right. That's pretty cool. Looks like Kikoho beat Hyde, too. Check that.
Damn. Not like this Hyde. Mm.
Who's Hyde playing today? Are they playing?
Have no idea.
I know. Anyway. At the last live, Hyde said it was time for the Noel arc.
They haven't played them.
Listen, I'm just telling you, they said it was time for the Noel arc.
I'm ready. I'm ready to see it. I'm excited.
Drak, I gotta kick you from the room. I'm sorry, buddy. You know, if the new shop was ready, I would 100% gift chat a Masher shirt after that.
Hell yeah.
I want to buy that.
The new site's going to be sick. You'll be able to gift merch to chat straight from the site.
That's awesome. That's, wow. That's very convenient.
Yeah.
Damn. Look at this guy.
You can bet all your imp coins to try and win a shirt.
Dude, you gotta do it against Captain
Red. You gotta do that against Captain Red. So like, it's really gotta be legit. I know he's gonna be stream sniping. Immediate DP, all right.
Immediate DP. Sometimes you gotta let these fools know. You know what I'm saying?
Up.
Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, a little more? 43? Okay.
Yeah, you can do that.
I love it.
Naturally. This Flamex technically still working on perfect, only getting, oh!
Well, there it is. You jinxed it.
My power.
Power is too great.
Ooh, that's a very interesting setup, actually. Going for the meaty ladle. I haven't seen that on the Hisui, this Hisui court side.
Okay, all right. Let's go, Flamex.
I got faith in Nash right now. He's sticking it with Hisui. And this is technically a matchup Hisui can win.
Yeah, I could see that for sure. Oh my god, look at that damage though. Oh, another 4,000? Where'd that life go? Dude, Flamex is on fire right now.
And then we're ready with all the OSs.
Jesus.
Oh, no, what a call out!
The Roa special, back to Ash Lightning. I love it.
He's like, excuse me, sir, this was meant to be my first perfect.
So I'm just gonna. My right here.
He's like, I just need to get what I deserve. Thank you very much. That was my perfect. Take Your it. Duties here are done.
All right. Flamex taking a pretty convincing game one here.
All right, Kohaku, now it's your turn. Get in there. We saw Drac do it. Exactly. Now it's your turn, sister. Oh God, what a start. First it was the DPs, and now it's the EX orbs.
Yeah, we're right back in the corner here. Backdash trying to bait something out. Oh no, does not block the overheads.
No falling buttons from Nash on Forge.
Yeah, you don't know when that DP is coming out, right?
Speaking of.
Psych! We do know when the DP is coming out. All right, let's go.
Bam, bam. Almost a 4K. Another bait!
Oh no, not like this. All right. Nash, man. Right.
Now, this should be where we switch to Hisui. No, it's to continue with the pressure. Wow.
Yeah, there it is. All right. Nash is bringing it right back, though.
Oh yeah, he's like, walk to that corner.
Yeah, right.
This is where I gotta clean. You're leaving marks everywhere.
Yeah, every time you go sliding across the floor like that, I can't imagine what it does to it.
I just cleaned there. What's wrong with you?
It's going to take 3 more days to get the burns. Oh yeah, look at this. What do you do there? Like, you can gamble with the sword, but like, no.
Oh yeah.
No, don't do that. It's scary.
Get into another, and that time, not gonna DP.
Oh wow, alright, there it is. Yup, gets the shield on the lightning. Ooh!
Oh, no moon drive for you! Hey, hey. So. Oh wow, and nothing!
Yup, unblockable setup. I love it. Alright. So sick, Nash fan, evening it up. Yo, talk about convincing. That was a convincing adjustment, for sure.
That was a knowledge check for sure. I also seriously want to give credit just for the moon charges, because I feel like people still forget this. Because like, understandably, it's hard to utilize it when there's so many EX tools or tools in general that will snipe you for the moon charges. Yeah. Great way to get rid of your opponent's moon drive and build you more meter when you do that.
Just throw that shit.
Mm-hmm.
All right, backing off, playing a little more respectful this time. All right, checking those projectiles from Hisui, and gets thrown again. Haven't seen a lot of throw attacks from Flamex yet.
Which is kind of fine. Bam, bam. Yeah, committed for the C. Mm-hmm.
Alright, knock down, set it up. Yeah, just go for the low that time. Alright. Flamex finally not gambling with the DP. There it is. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what's gonna work out. Just kill off the active frames for the plant. Prevent the air unblockable.
Wow. Throw right out of the shield there. Call that again, BC, to get out of dodge.
Alright, time to kill off Hisui if you can. You do have Needle, and there it is.
Oh, this is so close. All right, 30 seconds left. Oh, no, just going right in. I can't believe that did a kill. Oh, no.
Yeah, I think 236 would have been enough, but wanted to keep the meter for a situation like this. Nothing, and that's actually a punish. Too high up for Nash to recover.
Great patience from Flamex there, recognizing that, yeah, Nash got the read on what I wanted to do. It's had to back off. Just letting Nash overcommit.
just gonna play away from needle range. What do you have to commit to? You're the one with full bar, half moon, flame X with moon drive available.
Yeah, true. You don't want to get caught in the vortex right here by accident. Oh, charging it up. All right.
We're not gonna kill Hisui? We're not gonna kill Hisui?
BC. Oh, from downtown. Absolutely sniped. That's gonna be a ton of damage.
Hey, nice. Getting the optimals too, brother.
Let's go. Clean 39. Pressure's on. Flamex got the good screen position right here. Gives up a little bit. Okay, yeah. Able to retake the offense. Doesn't bait the heat. Gonna have to be a little respectful of this blood heat right there. No, just kidding.
That was risky, brother.
Alright, just barely builds that last meter. Doesn't have time to spend it. Full moon right here, though. Flamex is in a great position to close this out. Bait the shield.
Could have gone for ore, but I understand wanting to keep everything. Honestly, could have gone for moon drive just to get the confirm afterwards. But we're here in the west coast side of the wall. Game?
Can spend moon drive, build some meter if they need to.
Almost.
No. And there it is. Yeah. Until he goes for the low there. Once they fall, Flamex taking it 2-1 over So Sick Nash fan. Honest mids, Michael, indeed. Indeed.
That was a close set, though. I mean, like, even look at the last round. What, 10 seconds left on the clock?
Yeah.
It ended up being 10 seconds after this combo. Yeah. Just really trying to build that one bar so they can end it. Just didn't have moon drive, didn't activate. Technically, it'd do it. Because technically, if Flamex had gotten hit, then what really could have happened? Could have heated, sure. Would have been like an extra 10 seconds, but like, Nash would have had to truly been sicko Nash fan, if anything. Just like how you sickos need to finish off these Maturino codes. 25 left. But thank you to Dona for the $50 donation.
What?
Yeah, 50. Dona tossed in 50. Damn. Closing in on top four now.
96.95. Let's go.
Yep.
Hey, that's pretty clutch.
We're closing in. For those of you who don't know, new to the series, just watching it for the first time, at 150, we get top four payout. At 320, top six. At 660. Top eight. And I'll make the same deal that I've been making for the Grand Blue players, because if we hit top six payout, I'll tell you guys my the one time I prompted. I'll tell you guys a story from my college days, and it's worth the top six payout. It's the only time the school sent out a campus wide email regarding my shenanigans.
Nice.
Oh my god. Imp, the secret panty stealer.
Nope.
Damn, you just went right there, huh?
Yeah, I went for the...
is this where we start wildly speculating on what it could be?
You can speculate. I don't think you'll get it.
When Imp was secretly an anime protagonist of a harem anime.
No, it's worse.
Wait, Lennox, you might actually know this story.
Yeah?
Yeah, or it could have been gravy. I don't know. I told somebody recently.
I think that's gravy. No, because I've been chomping at the bit ever since you announced that for Grand Blue. You wouldn't have.
Last time I brought video evidence of my story.
Yeah, you did.
I found an old YouTube video of it. I found my old YouTube account.
Oh my god.
Gravy,
oh,
I can't tell you. I can't tell you. Then that's the incentive.
Yeah. It's a secret now. It wasn't. What did you just say, Panda? What was the crazy thing you just said?
That he's the protagonist of a harem anime.
Oh, the harem anime, right? No, it's worse than that.
Interesting story about something in that vein in college.
He convinced his LARPing society to get into some kind of shenanigans. Yeah,
no.
So I'm gonna say LARPing was a key component of whatever shenanigans you guys got up to.
I do remember him saying something here about one of his college stories, but if this is another one, then I haven't heard it.
Oh man, if it doesn't have LARPing in it, then it's clearly not the story he's gonna tell us.
Alright, side question while they're doing these intros. Have you gone to the New York State Renaissance Fair?
No.
Damn. I think you'd like it if you're talking about LARPing.
Oh no, I don't do that.
Oh, okay.
But thanks for the offer, though. That's mighty nice of you. Oh, okay. Not mighty nice to get wake up DP'd right in the face. Omnisect side switch right here. Send in Kiko's red arc. Oh, no. That's
a little too high. Funny, too, that's the top tier characters right now, but PCL doing all the representation for the New York scene.
Yeah, there's some mad good PCLs in New York.
Mm-hmm.
Got one of them right here.
Omni, Low. We have Yokai.
I forgot about Yokai. Yeah, Omni and Low are the two big ones I try to keep an eye on.
Good jump to C for the confirm here.
There it is. Kikoho. Taking this first round. All right. Finding their way out of the PCL spiral of death right here.
Interesting. All right. And then nothing. Oh!
Oh, chases it just in time. Oh, no, the second one? Yeah, that's big trouble. No!
Ooh, yeah, had missed the micro dash for the confirm, but hey, we put him back in the corner and we get all of this for the extra damage. Gonna spend the meter, almost 4k.
Chunk of change. All right, he runs into the heat. Oh, no! Omni wanted that last arc.
And he didn't have the OTG. Good shield.
That's a punish. Oh, yes, that is.
Wait. You did BDP and you still get a follow up? Excuse me?
Was it in the air? I missed it.
No, he did wake up 5A into BDP and still got a follow up. I was told last lunar phase that she can get a full 4K, 4.4K combo with ADP. And BTP, you don't get it because it's invincible. I was lied to.
Might be a mid-combo thing. I feel like some moves have that where you can combo them if you...
Possibly. That's actually a good point.
It's like Rush and Grambling, same thing. You can special cancel out of it if you canceled into it. But if you do it raw, you can't special cancel.
Oh, okay, that's strange. But
I don't know if that's the case. Like, somebody fact check me in chat, because I'm making stuff up over here.
Shield.
Oh, okay, catches the up back. Alright, Omnisythe. About to build that second bar right here. Has plenty of moon.
I did see the anvil. I paid attention to the anvil. That's why I was shocked.
Oh, yeah. I missed that completely. I'm glad you saw that.
Oh, but not raw. Okay. Got you.
Okay, so I was right. Okay, nice.
Hey. Let's see. Yeah, going for the confirm here. Are we going to go for meaty lightning? No.
Ooh, it's heated on.
Oh, I like to extend the pressure with the BC.
Yeah, that was pretty nice. Omni able to... Oh, that's a punish. Yep. Don't forget I said anything. Cash out. Super. Take a deep breath. Get your knockdown. Fading up the buttons. Oh, no. Reset. Oh, no. Again? No.
it's still kind of working out. And Omni now with going to be four bars. Could spend one here and go into heat. One, two, three.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh, they get that health back. Get that life lead. Still has 30 seconds on the board, but still, we've seen longer go in this game without hits happening.
All I would say is, like, this is still Arc. All of her buttons got buffed. Damn!
Ooh, what a pickup. Let's go. Omni taking game one.
Omni like, yo, hold on, let me show you this kickflip. It's gonna link you to something sick nasty.
Oh, yeah. This kickflip's so sick. Yeah, PCL is so sauce. It's kind of crazy.
You should play her Omni. I mean, not Omni. You should play her Gravy.
Yes, you should do that.
The cheat sheet. Honestly, watching Omni's PCL, it's like whatever your fancy shit that you want to do in the beginning, do it, and then for like the middle before the super, it's honestly like auto combo or like you do the 5C into the Rekka. And like any fancy stuff that you see on YouTube, it's just flair.
I love that, yeah.
Even right there, like, when Omni recognizes a hit that, like, really doesn't give him anything for a good confirm, he'll just do auto combo into the launcher so that way he could get something afterwards.
Yeah, I mean, that's a safe way to do it. I feel like there's a couple characters that have some stuff like that, right? Like, it's better to get knocked out, keep the pressure going. Oh, no!
Yeah, try to go for that extension.
Wow, big jump in right there. Omni Scythe. Should be able to close out, yeah. Yeah, I feel like Omni Scythe has enough extensions where you that auto combo scaling, it doesn't matter. Like, you got options for stuff after it, like you said.
Oh, that sucks!
Ah, damn. Oh, no. That's gonna be a ton of damage. 3 meter.
Yes. Ow, ow, ow. Going for the frame kill.
Yes, respect that. Oh, no. Finally gets hit by the low. This is going to put Kikoko on final hit situation. Oh, even with the drop, this should be enough to kill.
Kikoko understood. Kikoko understood.
Yeah, respect the execution right there. Okay, yeah. You got the hit. I see the bars. I see the skill.
It's kind of rough. Because you can't heat in the air, which, I mean, thank God that you can't.
Yeah.
That really sucks to die with a full stick in your pocket, just melting and, like, not getting used up at all.
Yeah. Oh, looks like I almost got trip guarded right there at the end. That sucks.
It's like that, and it's also a checkmate because had he done like if Kikoko was trying to go for wake up heat, that was game because it would have been too far away.
Oh yeah, that was perfectly spaced out. Absolutely.
Damn.
Yeah, these cats are pretty good.
They are pretty good.
Ooh, that weapon is broken.
Misoma taking it over Drac. So our first winner side top 8 match is going to be Misoma Omni Scythe.
Hell yeah.
But before that, we have a match that I think is going to be sick. Iosoro versus Cowie. Let's go, Miyako!
And this just happened. Flamex getting 2-0 over Ori.
Oh, wow! Yo, Flamex looking kind of slick tonight.
Okay. I see you.
Alright, what the hell is this? Oh my god, what is this?
What?
Hyde will have to fight between DB or CG, and one of them would have to fight Ori. Pico... Damn. 58. Pico will have to fight whoever's gonna lose here in this next match. Shaylee has a chance to fight Drachme, and then whoever wins, you know, that's for top 8.
Yeah.
Oh my god, and Wild Woody and Nash fan would have to fight Kikoho.
This track gets wild.
Not even
also Mocha, thank you for the raid. I hope you guys had a good stream. I hope the uni bracket was fun to watch. I was unable to watch it as I was running this, obviously, but stick around, watch some Melty, use some Maturino codes, and I'll get my face off screen and get some of the gamers going.
The Obama soda,
man, what the hell does that mean?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I would drink it.
I don't understand these kids these days.
Tell me there's a diet version of it, and I'll drink it. Fuck it.
Right?
Obama soda. Maybe it's like, I don't know. Every time I see Obama, I think Majin Obama. But whenever I think Majin Obama, I always remember Grand Finals of Rev 2 at EVO Japan. Like, the minute he sees Big Mini Clouds, he goes, Momoku!
Oh, that's great. Alright, Cowie finding themselves effectively corralled into the corner here. Oh no, punish of the DP.
That was a good attempt, but Miyako doing Miyako tings.
Yeah. Just keep on pressing, and that's a punish. Absolutely.
But now what's
meter.
What's the Yosoro tings?
Solid pressure. That's your Sora thing. Oh, that's, okay.
Air unblockable. Okay.
Yeah, pop him up.
I thought that was a situation that... Okay, no. To be fair, I keep myself knowledgeable about this game, but I do not play it enough.
So I'm going to give you a Sora situation. That. Like, you can... I want to say you can air shield that if you see it coming. But obviously, if you shield in the air and Arc doesn't do that, you get punished when you land.
Yes. That's why I was shocked about it, because when you're popped up from moves like that, yeah, you can technically shield or you can jump back to get away from situations like that. So
yeah,
it's
absolutely, yeah.
It's not as much of an answer against someone like PCL because of how good her 5C is. God damn, the armor from the 2360!
Yo, I think Miyako needs some more nerfs, bro. What do you think?
You know what? Slow down her cross-up.
Yeah, slow it down.
Or if not that, make the character side switch faster. I hate reacting to it, and I'm still shielding from the other direction and getting my ass blown out.
See, I feel like, I don't know, that's one of the few cross-up, because I am usually free to those cross-up moves. I feel like that's one of the few ones I don't have a problem fuzzy jumping. I don't know. Maybe I just, it's a rhythm thing.
No, I mean, the answer to that, wow, what a whiff punish. Stop. Yeah,
beautiful. Swirl with those fundamentals.
And the bar? I agree. God damn, this damage.
Yeah, the way you build meter in this game, like, especially if you have two bars or more, just spend the bar in the corner. It's usually worth the knockdown.
It's like a really interesting dichotomy, because it's like, you want to spend the bar if you want to build moon, but you also want to spend moon if you want to build meter.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, I don't know, if you play resource management characters in other game, I feel like, or if you want to and you feel like you're not good enough, I feel like this is a great way to, like, kind of start out, because, or uni, obviously.
No, yeah.
Because managing this stuff is wild at first.
Oh, nice bait, and beautiful. You should spend everything. Do not give Cowie a chance. Exactly.
Yeah. No risk of the drop. And see, that's the other side right there. Like, so many characters have these crazy damaging nuke combos. CL, especially if she has, like, moon drive. CL's moon drive combos are scary. Noelle has crazy big damage. Roa has crazy big damage. Arc has crazy big damage. Red Arc has crazy big damage.
Wow. C has crazy big damage. I mean, technically everyone has crazy big damage.
Yeah.
Even Koma, like, you give him a good counter hit or even, like, just a 2 and 4 C confirmed, shit.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Expensive resources, so I don't know. Expensive player
damn.
Meter, I guess. Alright.
Oh, I like the idea just to escape.
I like the delay there from Kawi. Starting to read into some of Yusoro's tendencies. Oh, okay.
Well, that's actually also tech, because in the corner, if you're going for BC, then the character will just go straight to the corner because, like, you're canceling it immediately. If you give it a second, the tracking will follow the opponent.
Yeah, true. I know, I've definitely got smoked by that before. All right, Kawi, winning with the air-to-air there. I'm going to try to take a quick game off Yusoro, tie this up a little bit, but that is going to make it very difficult. No, drops the fatal counter combo.
Oh, Yusoro. Please, Yusoro, please, I need you to use your PS5 pad like an actual pro gamer here.
He's playing on that Fisher-Price tonight, you know?
It's because he's got that navy blue, like he just had his firstborn son. You gotta use that real color. Get that black controller in use. Damn, the shield break with the 2C.
Yeah, that was it. As soon as Moon Drive came out, that was it. That was checkmate right there. Kawi looking pretty slick here against Yusoro. 4,500.
Are we gonna get the Miyako in top 8 winner?
That's a distinct possibility right now.
I mean, I like this because, like, Kawi feels like the only representative, you know, that shows really good results here in WAS.
Yeah.
Well, Miyako got hit hard.
Exactly. But, like, oh my god!
This is a different player than we saw from the first game. Like, Kawi feels like.
Oh my god, Karate Kid!
One more hit. Oh, we're out. Footsies, Yusoro. It's like whiff punish the 5A right there. How are we just swinging?
Alright, now it's Yusoro's turn. Use that PS5 pad. Oh my god, and the DP actually saving him from that mix-up. Oh, that was a good call. That was a good call to stop the jumpy.
Yeah, this should set up Yusoro for game-winning hit right here. Has plenty of meter to spend. There it is.
That was a smart moon drive. Yusoro having that pause button available for him and recognizing that Kawi was trying to go for the cross under and catch him on the other side.
Especially if you're ready, if you still have your moon drive, it's so worth holding on to if you're on offense, just to counter your opponent's attempts to try to get out. Oh, wow, what a clash. Kawi, all right.
We playing Guilty Gear. Wait, oh my.
No, we playing Melty Blood, baby. We got shields here.
Yeah, that was Melty Blood right there. If it's not clashes, it's Melty.
Yeah. Oh no, DP connects. Kawi gets the reversal here too. Flip over to the other side.
Yeah, didn't think the overhead was coming. Pause button.
Right, yep.
Ooh, okay.
No, you had it!
And he'll build for the third bar. Actually, no, opts for the knockdown here. Still has Moondrive available and gonna get caught thinking overhead was coming. Yeah!
Oh, that's gonna do it. Alright.
Okay.
Wow. Yusoro's getting in there with the old fist of death.
Trying to be fancy.
So there is not going to be Miyako in Winner's Top 8. I'm sorry to say, Panda.
There's a chance that... Wait. Who has to fight Kevin? Oh, Pico? Oh my god. Oh no, I don't. I wish we could watch this Losers Top 12. This is
yeah. Awesome.
Losers Top 12 is sick. We got Kawi, Pico, Drak, Shinigami, Kikoho, Nash Van.
This is toxic.
There's nothing I can do about it.
I know, and that's the problem. Damn it, Woody!
Good problem to have.
I ran a very quick ad chat, like I said I was gonna do. Try and do it before top 8 when we have a big bracket, that way anybody coming in just doesn't get hit with the entry ad for top 8. So we'll let it run for a quick second, shield the Maturino in the meantime, and then we'll get into it. But yeah, I think we got 20 codes left. We got 90 something. I think we have 91 people watching, 20 codes left. Come on. We can polish them all.
Should be pretty easy.
Yeah, the link is in chat. You can literally log in using any account on the face of the earth. It's if you have ever made an account on the internet, you can use it to sign into Maturino.
They even have Line, so you can't escape it. I know you weird weeaboo, you know, using Line users. It's not a bad texting app.
Yo, I feel attacked.
It's okay. Look, I understand. You want to keep shit private.
What is this?
No. It's a texting app that Japan mostly uses because I think if I remember right, the benefit
really
is like
Asia.
Yeah. I think the benefit is like it doesn't save all your texts. Like at a certain point it deletes whatever texts are past like 30 days.
Gotcha. And the stickers.
Yeah.
The stickers, of course. It is all about the stickers.
I'm just saying the stickers.
Look, it works because look at Granblue.
That's a good question. Silent, when are you going to join?
Nah, never. What Silent should join is the KOF bracket crossover.
True.
Yeah, that's true. Yo, that's the one right there.
I need to see that on hell.
Silent, what you should do is come down to Quick Draw Brawl because I'm in Texas right now and I'm going to be there on the 19th.
True.
So you should come to DFW. Wait, what? 24-25 donation? Let's go.
Actually, I'm going to use this opportunity to get more water and a cough drop.
Smart.
Thank you, Hamboy Genius.
That's a great name.
He's getting us super close to the 150 for the top 4 payout.
Oh, man, we really got to use those codes now.
We do. Wait a second.
I don't understand what's
Misoma
happening.
Misoma on the Akiha? Okay.
That's it. I'm betting 37,000 channel points on Omniscythe now.
Oh yeah, we are gonna we're gonna run betting. It's been a while, so get your bets in. You can bet all your impogs. And I don't know if you guys saw the Masher tease, but I'm gonna add them as like an impog prize. So if you get enough impogs, you'll be able to just get free merch from the store. So bet, gamble, people, gamble.
Yeah, I just put in all 37,000 of my channel points into Omniscythe. So Omni,
you
can actually win big. Yeah. I was joking.
I'm actually really curious to see the Misoma Omni side. Like, we've all seen the Blob, right?
Yeah.
Oh, JC from downtown.
What the hell? We got a Nakiha?
Yeah. Oh, no.
What the hell?
Is this
hello. What is this, Akiha? Oh, my.
Oh, that's. I don't like that.
You still got to confirm?
Yeah. I think this is good.
Can I see more of this? Oh, sex combos. Hello. I'm not old enough to watch this content.
Alright, we back out here. 3 bars. Spend it. No, okay. Not opted for it yet. Yeah, it's a problem.
Oh, wow, and no jump cancel. I don't know. Actually, yeah, they couldn't, because that was Rekka.
The way that Misoma's moving as Akiha, like, I'm getting the Akiha vibes. It's very weird. I don't know how to explain it.
I don't know, unless I can see that 5A with Punish 2C, then you got it.
True. Alright. Omni looking a lot better this round, though, not getting phased.
Hey. Do it again. You won't, Omni. You gotta show that you're a true New Yorker. Okay, good shield from Misoma.
Oh no, caught trying to run out. This is trouble.
What's that? Yo, good shield though from Omni.
Okay, there's the throw. I was gonna feel really bad for Omni if so was able to come back off that huge drop.
Nice spacing. Just taking their turn. They do have all the meter that they can play with. The TK ring, come closer to me. Come into my loving arms. DP in the right direction. You still... Okay, I was about to say. I thought Omni still had the OTG point.
Yeah, right? Oh, no. This is not looking good for Omni. Oh,
That's the mix, however. I understand.
That's so crazy. Barely alive.
Yeah, I thought that was for the hard knockdown.
Oh. Okay.
You won't Omni. You won't Omni. Oh, yeah, you actually can't Omni. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to call you out like that.
Jesus, look at this. Basically no meter. Good amount of moon, but not quite willing to spend it yet. Yeah, I don't blame you. Oh, no.
And the ring actually doing its job and covering Misoma.
Ooh, okay. This Aki is kind of cooking, huh?
I'm going to assume he's staying with this throughout the whole tournament.
Yeah, it looks good. Misoma, Zakiya looks very well practiced right now.
That's what's funny that I've seen ever since ECT. It's like, okay, I'm just gonna learn this character for a week and see how I do with them. Meanwhile, gets grand finals.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh, man. People who are quick learners when it comes to new characters. How do you do it?
Misoma is literally, if not becoming, he literally is the Sonic Fox for French breaking.
Yeah, that's...
I won't give DNF credit. Not that he's bad at DNF, but it's DNF.
Yeah, it's DNF. True. Oh. Alright, Omni trying to block it out. No, finally gets hit right there.
Ooh, a little too high for that confirm. Unless just wanted to try and catch a late tech. Yo, we charging.
Yeah, the Dragon Ball. Look at this. Oh my god, what do you do? Is PCL right there? Like, when your things are big buttons.
Yeah, you're going for those heavy commits, and Akiha has the speed to play around it.
Pretty similar with the Noelle matchup. Like, Noelle has a really hard time not letting Akiha set up the rings. It's kind of crazy.
Ooh.
Oh, big fatal counter though. We got the conversion.
You were talking about my 5C for a second. Hold up.
Hold up. Damn! Once again, yo, that moon skill has got Misoma out of the corner like 3 times now. That's crazy.
He's used it as like a really good neutral skip, funny enough, because most of the time I would see people use it as like a wake-up option.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty solid. Oh, if your opponent's playing a grounded game and not, like, really committing to shield that often, it's a really good option. Oh, here we go.
I would spend... Yep, a 660. Yeah. All right, 4 bars in on Masoma's side. No moon, however. Omni already using half of it.
Oh, all right, big fatal counter.
Into 3C. Just gonna go for a simple OTG combo. All right, respectable 4.2 for PCL.
Oh, finally checking the ground approach out. Good adjustment from Omni-Scythe.
I'm not sure. Okay, yeah, just keeping it simple. I understand. 236A being a weird starter. Still getting that 4.2k damage.
Oh, that was almost big trouble for Omni-Scythe. Masoma, a huge life deficit right now, but it really feels like Masoma is still very, very able to win this round. No!
Wait, the 6C, I like that. Don't wanna stick the foot out.
Alright, so no meter here. Didn't spend it for the super. Oh no, that was, I'm looking at the wrong one. Yo!
I agree, it's gonna kill, Yeah,
yeah, that's for sure.
As soon as I saw that burst.
Yeah, you knew that was it.
It does so much damage. That last arc does. Or that arc drive does so much damage.
Oh, we got the commitment. No Vlav. Alright, Omni, this is it. I worked very hard to get those 37,000 channel points. I don't want to lose them.
You can do it. Oh, look at that smile. Oh, do it for her. Yeah,
do it for her.
Play Melty Blood. Why? Do it for PCL.
Do it for regular CL.
I was going to learn her, and I saw the optimals. It's very strange.
Yeah, they're weird, but they're not, like, hard. I don't know. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
They're just different. I'm having trouble committing them to muscle memory, but she's not. I learned her neutrals, kind of. You got to be smart to play, which is where I'm struggling, so.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, Masoma, Nixon, oh, no, that's dead. That's dead. That is a hood perfect.
Alright, I want the chat to understand. I literally blinked the moment it went for the side switch, and I got mindfucked.
Yeah.
Like. I know you guys can see my avatar picture when we go back to in space. The face of my avatar picture is literally how I reacted.
Hell yeah. I love it. Alright, Omni doing their best to bring us to final game, final round.
No. Yeah, it's such a good neutral skip.
Especially if your opponent's playing like a good grounding game, like if they're jumping around like a maniac, yeah, that whiffs and you're in trouble, but.
Brother, what a whiff punish on that 5C. I gotta see the 5A whiff punish though, that's what I said.
Oh wait!
We're gonna see game 3.
This could kill.
They both have the same moon.
Omni's trying not to spend any more resources. Doesn't need to. There it is. All right. So they're going into this final round with identical resources, pretty much. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, looked like startup, but that 5C got caught.
Oh. Okay. Oh, what?
Wow.
What do you block?
The drive-by JB. All right. Masoma melting half of Omni's life.
Omni, oh, yeah. I had the blood heat.
Oh, wow, kind of a ballsy moon skill right there, but oh, paid out. Very
extra
nice
damage.
Alright, OTG goes for reset. Oh, dirty, yo. That's how you know it's final round. We're breaking out stuff like that, yo. Alright.
Imp, I'd like for the rollback to get taken out right now. What the fuck was that? I need a replay.
Yo. Oh, this could be it. Are we gonna spend the moon drive? No, take it. No.
Spend it.
Spend everything.
Mm-mm-mm. You know what? That's fine because you're building. No! And a whiff punish. Yo, shoot him square in the face. Execution style. No remorse.
Give me those channel points back. I called that. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Omni-Side. Look at that. Impeccable footsies.
Mm-mm.
From the PCL.
Akiha, for your crimes of being a half human, half vampire, I'm sorry, miss, but by order of the Holy Church, you must be executed. Bam!
Oh, man.
if your wife who got shot, we will come back to you with a gift basket. Hopefully you guys can forgive us for the execution.
That was
sick.
That was a set. That was a damn.
That was quite the show. I think the real takeaway is Misoma can play whoever they want and be sick.
That doesn't surprise me. Misoma learns fast in general. And plays a ton of games, learns them all very quickly, like plays Blue super fast, the whole nine yards.
Arguably also, that's right, he does play Blaze Blue, that's funny. Yeah. Arguably though, you know, Lumina, kind of a game where you can learn, I would say, a good half of the cast. I guess it's not that difficult.
I mean, once you have the fundamentals of a game down in general, especially like a French bread game, right? Like, it is kind of easier, but still impressive nonetheless. One, to make it this far, because as we've been saying, the brackets in general are stacked. But, you know, Omni clutching it out. I believe from the get-go, Omni was going to clutch it out.
Omni, I didn't vote any points on you, but, like, I did want to see the blood heat.
I did. I committed everything to you, Omni. I went from 37,000 to 46,900.
You guys want to vote as well?
Rich, again,
I can bet right now. You know what? Because everyone's voting for Yusoro, I'm gonna be that guy and vote for Flamex.
Yeah. All right. Here we go. I'm not betting all my channel points again this time. But
no, we're not watching Sejam. You're watching Panda at Linux here at Monday Night Moonfest.
God, I love that you call it that. I forget every week, but I love that you call it Moonfest.
It's so cool. Just like that little confirm there for Flamex.
Oh, all right. Choosing for the B follow up there, trying to be respectful.
Really hungry for that whiff punish, but we're flying.
That's just a straight up punish right there.
Kaiser, do you want damage?
Because I happen to be delivering you some damage right here. What? Oh my god, that looked like a micro walkout from Flamex that neither player was ready for.
Bam. 1, 2. Gonna go for the corner. No, Opsinatu just wants to end it right here for the Oki. I hate it here. I'm gonna lose all my points.
Yeah. Sorry, I only dropped a little bit this time, not the full.
I put 1,000, and I have 114k.
I thought I had a lot. Let's go.
I'm busy commentating. I can't be a part of the cast here, but now I can be. Oh, huh? Oh no, actually, that makes sense because of the active frames. It wasn't enough. We got the double ribcage. Oh yeah, after the orbs, that was way too much hit scaling.
Oh yeah, alright. Dude, every time Flamex looks like they're starting to get some footing here, Yusoro turns us right around. We're back in the corner. We're eating lows. That's game one right there.
I think Flamex was probably had his hands off the controller. Just like, alright, Yusoro around, I understand.
Yeah. Yeah, Yusoro's pretty sick.
Alright, but this is where Flamex turns on the protagonist music, he gets the right OST, and this is where he wins 2-1, the sweep, the flame sweep. You've seen Flame Wheel, but now it's time for the flame sweep.
I'm gonna play John Cena's theme, let's go. Ba-ba-da-ba! Yeah, that track's actually a banger, though. I love that. Oh wow, Yusoro not confirming off
the DP?
Yeah, Flamex getting out of trouble. Mid screen. Oh, just waiting. Double overhead's gonna work out.
Bonk. Ooh. Okay, I see.
Alright, there it is, yeah. Nice little pressure reset with the jump, able to get the low. Cashing out.
Next. Oh, and he had just landed too. Damn. No shield afterwards.
Dark Simp Yusoro is now back in corner control. No! Looks like Flamex gonna get the hit. Takes that first round. Let's go. All right, there's the first one. If you can take one, you can take four.
Damn. Oh, what a call out.
Damn.
So are you really going to sit with that whole stick of butter in your pocket? You're just going to let it melt?
Sora's waiting for that right time. Not melt all the way, but you want to let it get a little soft first. You know what I mean? You just got to get it ready.
I don't gotta know. I mean, right time. You got to use it, though.
It's going to get used.
Damn. Not gonna use it. It's just gonna let it go to waste. Eat them raw scrambled eggs right now.
Flamex build a plenty of part of their own right here. Cash.
I didn't know if I liked that. Didn't have the spacing for the plus frames. Hello. Coming to my loving arms.
That hit that high. That's kind of crazy. There's the heat. No punish. Flamex. Oh no.
What were you looking for? Oh no. Actually, I like this. Just get the raw damage.
Yeah, and the knockdown. Clean 46, frame kill. Keep it meaty.
The flame sweep.
All right. One bar. Heat, please. Yes.
Yep. Chad, the flame sweep. Let me see the fire emojis. Let me see the fire emojis. Oh no!
I think he missed a 2B.
I think so too. Didn't matter.
The flame sweep chat?
Ooh, flame sweep. Hashtag flame sweep.
Let me see the fire emojis.
So you guys don't know this. I'm actually from the future, and every time I bet on one of these games, it's because I already know the answer.
You know what it is? Also, apparently tonight is supposed to be a blood moon, so I think our commentary curses are actually blessings.
Yo, I heard that too, actually. I don't remember. Somebody who is not involved in fighting games at all until this blood moon, and I had to restrain myself. Oh my god, Flamex.
Yo, whoa. Let's pick sides here.
Look at this.
Oh, and dropping the 236B.
Yo, Flamex has plenty of moon left. Great positioning right here. Chooses to close the distance. Yeah, and unfortunately gets hit right there. Alright. What? But
oh yes, yes.
This is gonna do a lot.
He's got the optimal.
Oh yeah.
Hold this damage.
Next hit is it. No, no bait. Okay, that's okay. No, that's not okay. That's gonna be a huge fatal counter. All right, chooses to cash out.
I understand Flamex's position. Had the full moon drive. Could have gone for BC.
But that's it. That's death right there.
He's got meter. He's got the meter.
Surely need one bar too. Yeah.
Okay. I was gonna say 3C, and then if anything, DP.
Waymex takes the lead over Usora right here. This is for winners finals. Oh, big fatal counter.
Oh, and just enough. Let me get these optimals, baby.
Yeah, look at that. Oh my god. Flamex is optimal tonight.
Sweet it out. Not again. And we can go for double ribcage because it was fatal. He dropped it.
That's okay. Saves the moon drive for the counter moon drive and keeps the pressure going. Oh. What? You don't. Oh my god. Like, I've seen Rose OS that before. I've never seen a Roa like shimmy that before. That was
a flame sweep. Yo, give me my points.
Yo, we're profits. Who said you were coming for my channel points? Was that you, Cosmic? Come on, huh? Come on.
Kinda cringe, not gonna lie.
Oh, that was incredible. Wow.
Damn straight, baby. Let me get my points now. Woo!
Yeah, hit me with that.
1500.
And look at the health from Flamex right here. Basically a perfect. Incredible way to close it out.
Yeah, he only mooncharged after that second combo. Literally got three touched. And the first two were fatals.
yeah, that's true. Oh my god. Wow. You have lucky. No, I don't. Only when it comes to things that don't matter.
Ooh, hold up. Hyde not making it to top 8 this first time around at Monday Night Moonfash. This time Ori making it over. It's going to be fighting off against Pico.
Oh, yeah, that's going to be a good game.
And then we have Drac versus Kikoho afterwards.
Kikoho beating Nash. Wow, okay. Damn.
Wait, Lotus, why did you change your tag? No!
Wait, who's Lotus?
Queen Renala.
Oh, okay.
You gotta say it's official, and then I'll call you Queen Ramnala. Like, for real, for real. Imp, we can't hear you.
It's time, yeah.
There we go. Yeah, sorry.
There we go.
The wrong prediction was up, so I'm gonna make the new one.
It's official? Alright, yeah. I can't say Lotus anymore. It's Queen Ramnala.
It's Queen Ramnala. Alright.
Alright. Pico versus Ori.
Alright, y'all. I'm gonna be real. I gotta get my girl Ori here. I don't know. Watching us. Oh.
I'm a vote for Ori.
Yeah. I'm a big Ori fan.
Ori has been cooking. Every single Mash Fest Ori has won. Or Ori has entered, Ori has won.
Really? I mean, that shouldn't surprise me, but
like, I don't know if at least like of the last like three. Ori's on like a hot streak.
Yeah, I think what's funny is like either she'll make top eight in losers or she'll end up in top eight after winners finals and then just makes it back sweep.
I love it. All right. I don't know how I keep forgetting Ori's playing Vlav now. I still miss the.
She's been playing Vlav.
Not at first. It was Hisui at first.
Oh, right. Vlav for a long time.
Yeah.
I remember Seiko 2021. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Pretty much the only one who could mess with Elan. Elan looked unbeatable, honestly, to most players he played, but Ori was the only one who could really make it happen. I think Arjun Ross like took a very impressive game, if I remember correctly, too, but Ori was like, it was the Ori game.
Alright. Very nice ski just to stop all the nonsense, but Pico wants the nonsense, gonna chase down with that 2C. We're gonna opt to build the meter and still gonna get that 4.1.
Damn, alright, unblockable Pico. Trying to get this damage. Ooh, looks like tried to up back out of that. Unfortunate. Ori has the life deficit. Oh, that's gonna do it. Right, yeah.
Yeah, next round.
Smoked. Just plucked right out of the air.
Alright, but just like how it usually is in Elden Ring, once you beat level 1, now you gotta deal with level 2.
Every true final boss has a phase 2.
I already hear the choir behind Ori right now.
Oh yeah, most definitely. Oh, just powering through the shield, look at this.
That's like the move that takes 120 frames to start, but you just die?
Yeah. He's got a chance here, though. Gets the knockdown. Oh, the reset. All right.
Hey. I mean, that there was supposed to be a throw somewhere, but worked out for Pico.
Yeah, for real. All right, Ori is going to spend the heat. Oh, that might kill
that, him. Yeah. I was going to say, that's technically better because then you don't have the damage scaling from Fireball.
It's crazy. Ooh, all right. Ori cash out the super for almost 5k and finally closing it out with the instant air overhead. Fatal counter to start it out, doesn't get the conversion, but picks it right back up. Here we go.
Almost with the 4.2.
Look for that DP or something right there. Pressure.
Yeah, that's what I felt was coming up. Now you kind of don't want to play against Pico.
Yeah. Still, this is going to burn the rest of the time right here. Mm-hmm. Were you able to build a bar right here too? Chooses not to spend it. I like that. Hold on to it. You're still gonna need us. Oh my goodness.
Interesting, because there was definitely enough moon to still try and break through it, but I guess the active frames caught.
Or the shimmies. Oh. Yeah.
And when your shimmy doesn't shimmy good enough.
Yeah. It's just unfortunate job for Pico right there. That could have gone very differently, honestly, if Pico had able to get the offense going a little more. I feel like every time they manage to like lock Ori down, or it looks like they're gonna lock Ori down, Pico drops the combo and Ori just like sneaks right out of there.
She's definitely recovering much faster than Pico. Like, drop happens, that's fine, I'm Vlav, I'm gonna do 2B.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Speaking of.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Alright, fatal counter. Alright, coming back down. Air throw. Delayed air dash for the overhead. With a BC follow-up. Pico. Right, no drops this time, comrade. Knockdown. Yeah, there it is. Charge.
Get it.
Here we go. Keep it safe. I love that. Much better.
Mm. Let's get a little snack here. Oh, I want another snack. Hold on. It was quite delicious. Get these food snacks. Oh, I would have hit it.
Same.
Stop! Oh no. Looking the wrong way, gonna hit the Achilles heel there.
Pico getting the 2A hit confirm right there. Very good stuff. That's gonna be enough to kill. Oh, cash out.
It was the end of the heat.
Oh well, it happens. Still, Pico able to take it. Meeting 2A is more than enough. Ori still has the lead, but Pico.
That's one. Yeah, 2B catching the back dash. Okay, you're trolling. Nah, you're trolling. I'm the nasty old troll who lives under the bridge.
Gotta pay the troll toll. I'm not second rest that. Anyway.
Hey, I'm the one that did the Dora reference.
Oh, I just went straight for It's Always Sunny. Oh, there it is. All right. Wow. Ori playing around that BC follow-up very effectively.
Going for the plus frames. Looking for a snack.
Yeah, no bait. Oh, no. All right.
Where are the shields? Okay, there it is. Please go for the kill. Oh, no. He just ended up getting wasted.
Oh, yeah. No bait. I love it. The delay right. Air dash after the run in. Oof, so smooth.
And that was a brother moment, but because it's Ori, yo, sister.
Sister. All right. Oh,
sister.
No big drop.
Sister.
That into 3C. Somebody's feeling themselves right now.
And the nasty old troll who lives under the bridge.
Oh, yo, let's go.
Cancel. You'll build the bar.
Money in the bank.
Oh, not enough.
47 though. That's
Pico. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Pico's letting her do it. So, you know.
Level 3 now. Yes. Good damage. Life right. Bars are about the same.
Gets the install here too. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. Pico getting out.
Okay, I was about to say. This is game? This is game?
No drops? That's game. Alright, Pico. Taking game 2 against Jurassic Ori. Pico mode. Yeah, exactly.
Y'all are literally bums in the park. What are y'all doing?
Alright, here we go. Game 3. Fireflops back on the screen. Last.
Hey. Going all the way to the East Coast. Ooh, was ready for the throw? But Ori not biting. Just being patient.
Just holding the shield. Yeah, I love it. Oh, no! Again, no fatal counter. Just tapped it looks like. And that's still going to be a punish. Pico should be able to spend a meter for the knockdown. Fatal counter.
Wait, what was that? Oh, no, that was shield. I'm sorry.
Shield, yeah.
Huh?
No, Pico. Pico's trying to bait the burst. Pico, this ain't Guilty Gear.
Level 3 right here.
Get that good Oki 52. Ori just needs one more hit here. And we are. Ooh, no! Moving away! Three bars!
Will you level 3 here? Is the real question. Okay, Asunatsu.
Chooses not to even spend the one, and Ori.
Yeah, it sucks.
Yeah. Moving right in there.
Alright, but Pico with a full stick. What are we gonna cook? I don't need
some mortals right here. That's Flop's plan. Yeah.
I want to see the Pico special.
And what is the Pico special?
I'm not sure, because right now Pico's the one that's getting cooked, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, true. Okay, Moon Drive. move over. Yeah, calling out that low shield. Okay. Four bars. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. There we go.
Oh, punish? Yes.
One more again. Yeah, no need to spend the heat. I agree.
Into, yeah, that was a good call. And expecting the BC, but you gotta remember teleport's an option.
So it is another 5k combo from Ori. I'm trying to bait that throw right here.
Ori, you deserve this. Just get the snack. Exactly.
All right. Ori taking our hero Pico down to the loser's bracket. Oh, no. No, that was the loser's
bracket.
That
was the loser's side, knocking our hero out of the bracket.
I'm just not used to seeing these players and losers. Sorry.
Look, Ori's a real hero because she got me my second win in the betting.
Yo, let's go. Okay. Panned out here winning too.
Actually, 95% of the people here voted on Ori, so I have no idea how much I won. I won 1,000 for the 1,000 that I put in. That's funny.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, basically I made my money back.
Hey, that's you know, that means you're ahead, I think, right?
Yeah, I'm 2-0.
2-0, baby.
And so is Imp right now. 2-0 getting muted.
Dude, I hit the button. I swear I hit the button. God damn it.
Yo, for real, I was checking the match arena. I didn't even notice.
Because I'm looking at the chat and I see you speaking, and I'm like, well, I know I don't have him muted here.
Yeah.
No, it's me. It's me. I'm on the travel mic setup. So I'm,
right.
I hit the button, I thought, but I guess I didn't hit it well enough. But, yeah, as Lennox just mentioned, Maturino, 17 codes left, 107 people watching right now. So I know there's at least, 16. There we go. I know there's at least 16 of you that haven't used the codes. It takes 2 seconds.
Or at least 4 of you that haven't used all 4 of your accounts to kill off those codes. Hey, we called one of them out. Now we're at 15. Let's get it.
But, yeah, we do have stretch goals. If we get 150, top 4 gets paid out, and we're at... If we use all the codes, we'll easily be at 125. So
also remember to do the side quest. One of them, you can see the lucid sound. We're not showing it exactly, but there is one that says just visit a link, and that puts in an extra 20 cents.
Yeah, so it all adds up, and those help not only us, but Maturino as well. And they just do a lot for the community by giving us prize pools and letting us crowdfund and every week getting a couple $100 into the prize pools. So definitely use those sponsor quests as well. And if anyone wants to help push us to that top 4 payout at 150, I won't complain. Maybe you got some money just sitting in your Maturino balance, and you don't know what to do with it. You don't want to cash it out? Throw it into the pot.
You know what I will complain about? I'll complain about how you guys are all voting for Drac to win the next match. I need someone to vote for Kikoho, so then that way I can get some endpoints.
I got you. All right, where are we at? 7,000.
Let me see that percentage change. Is that even a percentage change? Okay, there we go. 52% for Kikoho.
I got you.
I'm gonna put 5k.
Oh, damn. Skewing the odds back in my favor. All right.
Damn, 45-55.
All right. As someone who loses to Kikoho online occasionally, every time I run into them, I heard they're pretty good.
I have faith in our Dragon Maid Tono. I mean, Toru. So that's my alibi. Anime waifus.
Fair enough. Koho Drag.
Dragon Maid Tono? Actually, you know what? I would also stand for that if Tono had a maid outfit on.
Yeah. Agreed. Alright, here we go. Kikoho. Oh, dude, I am so old tonight. My back hurts so bad. Oh my lord. Alright, let's see if Kikoho can keep up with the Kohaku. Ooh, okay, great start.
Hey, gonna have enough for the bar and save up on that moon drive. God, I'm just gonna go back into this whole sequence. High damage. Rendezvous. And we're out of there.
bonk, bonk.
Oh, he has the confirms. Oh, but not that one.
I feel like that's a move specifically, like, you... Some characters might have to, like, really lab out their punish to that, because not every character has that kind of reach.
Yeah.
So good on Kikoho for getting that lockdown ASAP.
Funny enough for Hisui, it's also, like, dependent on where you first shield. You just straight up, like, chair punish her.
Oh, that's awesome. You love to see it. Love to see Gohaku getting punished. Oh, okay. Get out of dodge.
Nice attempt on that shield.
Wow, Kiko going with a run under reset too. Three bars, chooses to spend one of them. Yeah, there it is, playing a save. That heat. That's it. Kikoho going up 1-0 over Drac. Also, shout out to everybody who betted. It is exactly, the odds are exactly at 50-50.
14.9.
That's pretty clutch.
Now we're becoming Seijam content creators here.
Oh man! I love gambling, so this is like, you know, the state of Maine doesn't allow you to do sports betting, so I have to go all the way to New Hampshire to do that. It sucks.
Just come to Jersey. No.
That's even further. Oh man. Oh, alright, Kikoho. Confirming off these here fireballs, the onion rings.
Mm-hmm. 4.2 for free.
Like, this character has some crazy damage. Some of the stuff Fendo was labbing for this character is actually ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. But I also agree from, I believe it was Tenchi that said this on Twitter, that, like, there's so much that you have to, like, get the right adjustments, understand the spacing, almost like it's a Blaze Blue character. So yeah. At least there is, like, a difficulty curve with her.
Definitely is. This character is not for the faint of heart. When I saw Foxo playing this character, I'm like, oh, I bet she's hard to play. Alright. Alright, Drat trying to bring this back, though. Let's go.
Yeah, a lot of...
Ooh, scary airstrike there.
Little Witch Academia right now.
Hell yeah, and that's gonna do it. Wow, Kikoho. And this is set point already. Oh my god.
Oh, we're calling out Johnny, but no, he disappears.
I think Kiko was actually offended that people were betting against him. This is crazy.
I'm in charge of the court and you guys are betting against me? I see. Y'all are getting banned. Y'all are getting banned.
Get that ass banned. Oh, baited. Always trying to bait something.
Oh,
and
no.
That's gonna do it.
And Kiko. Everyone's getting... I'm gonna end up getting banned.
Yeah, if you bet against Kikoho, you actually just got banned, sorry. But once again, I just wanna say I'm 3-0 tonight.
Damn.
Not including bracket. I did significantly worse in bracket. But for gambling purposes, I'm 3-0. Alright.
I just checked the Discord tomorrow, and the first thing I see that got added is like Kikoho, like he didn't believe in me.
Oh, man.
I believe.
All right.
It's like a picture of Muscle Man. You know who else didn't believe in me?
Dude, good stuff though. Drac becoming like consistent in these top eights.
Yeah, most
which is really nice to see.
All right, who's next? Oh no, you know what? I'm gonna go against the odds, or he's gonna make it.
Well, I mean, I'm actually really curious. Who's Musoma gonna play?
I'm gonna be safe on it. And you know what? No, okay, a little bit dangerous. I'm putting in 500 for Ori.
I'm putting more than 500 for Ori.
Hey, that 500 already made it close to 50%.
Well, it's about to be heavily skewed in Ori's favor. There we go. Nah, I can do better than that.
Heavily skewed? No, I need the odds worse, so that way when she wins, we get more money.
Boy, I stuck my last one in just in case. All right, let's go. Musoma, sticking with this Akia. I'm
Musoma. Hey. I mean, this will be really difficult because this is the guy that more or less made Vlad into the threat that he is.
Yeah, very true. Ori landed the unblockable right there. Looks like this is the full conversion though. Backdash. Still press it. Yeah.
Yeah. On the press buttons in between that. No 3C? How did. Okay, but we're out of there. Never mind. A, nice spacing. So then that way they can go for the safe jump here. Oh, but Masoma is aware that 2C actually low pros under that safe jump. Lori has to change it up and go for the jump C safe jump now.
Oh yeah, that setup is. Oh no, the B follow up fatal counter? That's enough. No, big drop.
It's in the DB. And the fireball connecting.
There we go.
All right, Ori. He showed his card, and now you have to change it up.
Yeah.
Either she can go for empty 2B to catch it, or she has to go for jump C safe jump.
Boy, I'm excited to see what this next layer brings out. Oh, BC to the jump in.
That's actually sick how, like, pulling them in lets you go for that follow-up. Mmm, let me have a snack, girl. What is this? Is this vegan vampire? Gross. Let me kill you real quick.
Ori was watching that last set, Omni versus Masoma, like, absolutely smoking that moon skill this time. Sitting back, waiting for it. In front of the air shield.
The vegan vampire, hold on. Trader Tonos? Oh, Trader Tonos.
There it is. Alright, Masoma evening it right up. Ori's at a moon too. Like this could be a little problematic. If they can find a way to spend some meter early, get some of that back.
I mean, Ori has like her own special blend of offense with Glob, so we are kind of seeing Masoma like adjust to the pressure sequences, however.
Oh!
Yes. 5C!
Oh no! Soma! What is that little clash right there? Yeah. Soma does not punish the heat right there. Ori spending some of this meter.
She does have moon drive, so one.
Run right under. Yeah, spamming those projectiles a little too hard right there. Masoma was able to find some sort of rhythm to it. Back throw into the corner.
Yo, she wants to snack too. She wants to snack too!
Yeah. Somebody's still a little hungry. All right. Yeah, in that rematch. All right, here we go. No character switch for Mori. Stick with that Vlav.
Come on, come on. She got this. She got this. She's won like 2 or 3 WAS.
And she's done great.
Yeah, and she's done great placing in IRL tournaments like ECT, like Climax.
Yeah.
She definitely got this with the Vlav pick. Doesn't need to go for anyone else. No!
Oh, that's trouble. That's trouble right there. Alright, Masoma. Looking like Masoma out here. Run under. Extend it.
I like that better. Not even gonna play around with the idea of like trying to shield as he falls down.
Punish.
Hey. You have to build that meter. We seriously gotta build the meter somewhere for heat.
Oh, no. This is a conversion there, too. Man, look at his defense from Masoma, just blocking it all out.
Oh, and no moon to save Tori!
Incredible. Oh, no. This might be my first L for the night. And,
You'd be joining me. Hold on, unblockable. And we know that she's got these. Hey. Punish!
Oh. Damn, let's go, Ori.
It's gonna be a little bit scaled because of how that started out, but still, the punish is what we wanted.
Yeah, oh, speaking of punishes, looks like I got the recovery on the move. No, not like this.
That 3C low pro is kind of busted right now. Good idea. Can we get out? Yes, that's better.
Oh, the jump in! Alright, there it is. Alright, Masoma. 3 bars to play with. I don't think we're gonna see.
This is guess for game, though. This is guess for game.
Alright, guess right the first time.
Heat! Oh, yeah. There it is. Don't do it. Don't be a hero. And look at how big that gray bar is.
Oh, that's good trouble. That's
Yeah, and you can see the fear from Ori right now. Has to hold all this. What's the... Pressing a button in between.
Hate to see it. All right. There it is. Masoma taking down Ori. Oof. Good stuff. Gonna be moving on. Where we at with this bracket? Let's peep this thing. Okay, so they're moving out to loser semis, and that means we're going to see the Arc Simp themselves, Yusoro
and Shinigami, without looking at the bracket?
No, Kikoho.
Kikoho, okay.
Oh, Shinigami lost to Drac.
Okay, that's what I was thinking of.
Yeah.
Soma cooking.
Yo, do we have some Grand Blue Cats in the chat? Yo, that MP4 and Prada, what's good? Oh, Prada with the raid?
Thanks, yeah, Soma. I hope you guys had a good stream. Use Matcherino codes. You guys came in at a pretty hype part of the bracket in general. We're closing in on top four. We're also doing some betting, which I'll get going in 1 second. Yusoro versus Kikoho.
Don't tell the Twitch cops that we're gambling over here, though. Don't be a narc.
No, it's built in. It's built in. Dude, imagine if somebody got banned for using the Twitch bets.
It's only a matter of time. It's only a matter of time before.
Like Elon Schmucks? Anyway. Oh my. Alright, this is technically a mirror match. I'm calling it that.
Kind of.
I'm not going to put the colors, though.
Yeah, it's kind of obvious.
Oh, not the true mirror. So we got 7 codes left too. If you came over from Prada's chat, you want to help us out? That would be pretty cool. Oh lord! Push moving? No, we're getting hit. Dude, what is with these drops? What's happening?
All part of the plan.
All part of the plan.
Look, if you're playing the same character practically, you gotta learn how to outsmart yourself. Trick your own brain into thinking you're gonna do something, and it doesn't happen.
Man, I do that when I, like, wake up a lot, you know what I mean? I get out of bed, and I'm just mixing myself at every turn.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Bro, Sunday, it mixed me up. I was like, damn, it's 11, right? Nah, it's 10:25. What do you mean? It's daylight savings. Oh my god.
Yeah, I went through that, except it was 5 in the morning I went through that, so I was a little less coherent. All right, good patience with Yusoro, able to punish the projectiles.
Just go for the simple knockdown, I agree. Must a mix. Are we gonna activate? This is our last opportunity here. You're just gonna let that butter melt in your pocket, brother. That's kinda gross.
Damn. Alright, let's go. Oh, we got Ori coming through with the raid. Big thank you. Good run tonight. Thanks for entering.
Ori, I love you.
Yeah, you're pretty clutch. You got some fans over here.
I gotta do the next tournament. Just the body paint. Ori, win!
Oh man, Yusoro right off the bat. Playing the smackdown of Kikoho. Finally.
Early key. Yeah, I don't know if I agree with that. The early moon drives, I understand.
Yeah, the early heat, like, that's more of like, you acknowledge you just made a mental mistake by letting your opponent in. You go, alright, I can't do this right now. I can't get into the vortex again.
I need to press the reset button like we're playing the GameCube right now.
Yeah, for real. Oh, all right. Flash. Yeah.
Speaking of party games.
I love party games too. Double fatal counter.
See the hive mind. Just because it's not the same character doesn't mean you don't hive mind.
Oh man, that's like the anime player hive mind though. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
They're all pressing.
I always call it out.
We're always pressing.
Looking for that whiff at the 2B. Hiya! Unblock. And Kikoho again, just sitting with that whole stick of butter in his pocket.
Oh no, caught flinching right here. The Soro's looking like they're gonna set themselves up for set point right here. Frame kill to the super jump. Roll bait is not falling for Kikoho. Alright, no, runs into the shield. Yusoro is like throwing out the shield wherever they can. Oh no, finally find the hit. Not able to get the reset. Walks right into the DP from Yusoro right here. Scaling is not even going to get close to killing. Oh no, that was very nearly a punish. Oh, again, lucky there. Air shield does not get punished that time. Ooh, a little throw tech? Yeah. Soro's out. No, that's gonna do it though. Kikoho doesn't even have to spend the bar. Finally putting a round up on the board. Alright. Jesus, Kikoho. Looks like they finally found some footing here. Oh, the cross up. Oh no. Yeah, some of the left rights in this game are absurd to deal with. Easy to get out of dodge. Just pressing on the jump in. Oh no. Yusoro wanted to try something tricky right there. Kikoho was not having it. Alright. Kikoho sweep? Question mark? Maybe. We will see. I don't know. I feel like this could still. Still very well go either way. Jesus, Kikoho looks like they're like just a straight up different player. Are you, Pan, are you muted, homie, or did you hit the button by accident?
Oh yes, I did. Sorry.
All right, cool. I was worried you were like.
I had a coughing fit. That's why.
Oh, okay. All right. Cool. I got nervous when I could only hear myself there. Why?
Eight. Alright, what's next? Not gonna work this time.
Damn! Huge fatal counter from Yusoro right here. Moon drive, yeah, has to do it back to be safe. Spent the moon drive, catch out the back dash here. That should be no.
Oh no, you fool!
Wow. Spent it all.
You fool. But at least he's gonna get a fourth bar here. Practically naked both sides with the moon drive.
Indeed, Yusoro gets the jump in here though. Not quite gonna build the bar. Oh wow. Yeah, very scary. Kikoho. Oh no, didn't have enough of the easy follow-up, excuse me.
Goho become the hero that the PSA needs.
Oh, time.
No! I mean, oh no, I couldn't vote. Oopsies. I wanted to vote for Yusoro, but I missed it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's gonna
that's it. Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Alright, Yusoro! Gotta be moving on to play Misoma in Loser Semis. But first up, we gotta head back to Winner's Finals.
No, I wanna see that match. What do you got? Omni and Flamex? Ooh.
Yeah,
alright.
Right, you approve? This, you approve?
Yeah, this time I'll be ready. I'll put my points on Omni, though. Flamex is doing good tonight, but I'm gonna represent.
Omni won last week, I think, right?
The week before.
Week before, yeah. Omni's been out here with this game. It is hard to bet Omni, no matter who you are, or hard to bet against Omni. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Omni Flamex, let's go.
Oh man. All right, where are we at with Smash Arena? We done yet? No, we still got two codes left. Y'all, shit.
Damn, wait, really?
Yeah. I thought we were all finished up, but no, two codes left. Plenty of sponsor quests to do, too. One of them, I did not realize one of them was literally clicking a link.
Yeah.
And that is just so easy. Oh, my God.
It is. We got 115 people watching. Damn.
I know there's two of y'all that ain't done it yet.
We're also.
You know, if everybody did a sponsor quest, we would hit top 4 payout.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, because we're 23 bucks away.
True.
All we need is that one good Samaritan, that one good gamer that wants to put in that 20 bucks. And everyone's partying.
We're just all like partying.
This, yeah, just like this lobby music right now.
Hell yeah.
Tell me you wouldn't be, you know, beat to this.
Oh no, I'm vibing pretty hard right now.
All right. The lobby is adjusted. Betting is open. Now I just got to get the gamers in here. Omnisci, Flamex. Let me add them. Oop. Yo, it's been a minute since we've seen Michael in like winners finals, grand finals, like in finals. Lucy's been out for the last few.
Isn't Lucy also Texan?
That's true.
I believe so.
Yeah.
Get some games in.
Dude, I'm gonna get cooked. That's all I know about going to Quick Draw. I'm gonna get cooked. Yeah. So I'm planning to play like a goon.
She'll teach you. She'll teach you Coma.
Bro.
I'm warning everybody that runs into me on the 19th offline. I'm gonna be playing like a goon. Goon characters like a goon.
It's gonna be double fisting 40s. playing like a goon, playing his hitbox upside down. He's gonna have an associate with him.
Now the real goon. The real goon tactic at round start, you announce right when it says, like, you know, round one fight, what you're going to do, do it, they always get hit.
Yeah.
Oh, like the Crocs and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. I've been doing that too in my stream sometimes. Just like, you know what, round start's going to be.
I love that.
Three.
Most satisfying it works. All right. Omni doing Omni Scythe things. Ooh, opening up Flamex with a low here. Get a little antsy on defense.
Mm-mm. Oh, looking for the OTG tech?
Jesus.
It's a little understandable. Don't want to deal with the plus frames. Hey.
Flamex has been playing around that very well, though. A lot of people have air shielded the lightning today, and Flamex has just smoked them for trying it.
Are you going for the Rekka? Yeah, and that's the punish. Flamex was looking for the 6-6-C to try and stay safe, but Omni saving for that meter. I would say spend as much as you can here.
Yeah, that's death, 100%. Oh, no, no, that's going to scale too much. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. All right.
The final hit.
Probably actually, that would have been great because then you would cancel into DP or Ripcage.
Mm. Oh, right.
Hey.
Where'd Omni's health go, bro?
That's Shadow Realm.
Three touched.
I don't know. The held orbs scale really hard.
Yeah, true. That's not going to be enough. I could have spent the moon drive earlier in the combo, maybe for a moon combo, but...
Why touch?
Oh, if you're Flamex, you're laughing at that one, too. You're like, I still have a massive life lead, like...
Alright, so the benefit is that Omni doesn't have four bars. That's the devil's number right there, though.
Yes. It absolutely is in this game. Moon drive, yeah, go right back. Oh no, the delay!
Wait, we need one more? Oh!
Yeah, Flamex not getting phased by the last arc in the slightest.
Not even the Mark of the Beast could stop Flamex.
Oh, it's so true, though, so true. Flamex is kind of fire tonight, you could say.
The flame sweep is real. It's because of the blood moon tonight.
Yes.
He's got that blood moon that blood hairstyle, I should say.
I think more importantly, honestly, Flamex has that dog in them. You know?
True. Possibly that hellhound.
definitely has that dog in him. Anyway. Ooh. Obviously, I played the game, though.
Oh, a nice reset with the 2C.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, six, six, C. Oh, and there's the... Well, it's not air unblockable, or maybe it was. I thought I saw Flame Mix, that's a button. Hey.
Alright, Omni using those big buttons to make this the no-fly zone right here for Flame X.
One, two, three. I gotta see the full sequence. I'm ready now. I know what to say. Oh! Not gonna be enough. Damn, getting the right spacing by understand just adjusting the combos just to be safe.
Oh, that's a big punish. Yeah, I held it a little too long right there. Omni. Cannot get hit by the wrong starter here, otherwise that's gonna be the round.
It could be game, but it gets out of the corner here.
Out. The air dashing away, so the delayed A follow-up for that does not connect. Very smart from Omni's life.
We can shield this, but opts not to. Nice! Whiff punish for the charge orb!
Hey, looks like Omni's gonna... Oh, no! Still backing off, not the end of the world here.
We can still get the kill here. We can still get the kill here. Yeah, no kill.
Alright. Omni spending all that money. Put up a game. We're tied already. Oof. Yes, I think that's kind of the difference between Flame X and Masoma, or Masoma's Akia. Flame X versus Omni Scythe. Omni's got... I mean, both characters have a bunch of really good ways to kind of keep you contained once they have you locked down in the corner, as well as frustrate you in neutral. But I think Omni just understands how to play around this Roa a little better than Masoma does, at least with Akia right now. I think if Masoma was playing Flop, that would have gone a little differently, but I don't know. I think just keeping it, playing it solid and playing it safe is gonna put you in enough position to find the openings.
It's a good mixture of paying attention to the screen, good awareness, character knowledge, of course, because we do see sometimes from Flame Mix, not as like a bad autopilot thing, but going for the orbs just to stay safe and continue the pressure. But with Omni, we're seeing a lot of stagger pressure, we're seeing a lot of baits, just like right here.
Yeah, look at that. It's just finding a way to make Flame X crack. And we saw Masoma do that too. Like Flame, the rounds of Flame X ones were the ones where he could just get in fast and really not let Masoma play their game. Same thing here. Like once Flame X gets pushed to the corner, it's they're caught pressing, caught trying to up back, whatever it is.
Yeah, I'm also giving credit to the fact that when pressure and you wanted to take your turn in those pressure situations or combo strings, most players might go for... Ooh, wait, what a side switch. Most players might go for spending their meter so then that way they can keep their turn going, and that's kind of the simple layer one rule that Lumina has.
Yeah.
But players like Masoma or Omni Scythe, damn, dude, what a bait!
That's crazy.
Wait, can we get the kill? Okay.
There it is. Okay.
But yeah, to finish up, you see players like Masoma and Omni. They have a very good understanding of what they can take advantage of, how they can space themselves, not overcommitting too much.
Yeah, true.
1-2-3-6-6-C.
Ooh, okay, opted for the move drive, and damn, not shielding the low right there. Flame X, though, able to get the turnaround. Mm-hmm. Right in, air throw finisher, safe jump. Wow, loses to the clash frames. Unfortunate news for Flame X right here, but Omni looking like they're in a good position
One,
to close
two,
out this
three,
game.
1-2-3-6-6-C. Goddamn, 4K from that.
Yeah, Omni's confirms are very consistently high damage. No! That's the second or third time we've seen Flame X whiff the DP and just either get a punish for it somehow, or just get out of dodge scot-free. Yeah, here it is. is. Oh, that's gonna get all that health back. Oh no, Flamex take the life.
No, that's super. That's gonna be 2-1.
Yeah, I don't think that's enough. I think there's a hair left. Yeah.
Okay. This is for game.
Shot. Absolutely right. Shot.
Level 3. Yup.
Easy. That's gonna do it. Wow, Omni almost losing it there, but ultimately going to take game 3. Only needs one more to make it for Grant. That Flame X playing mad well, though. I'm not going to lie. Alright, taking a minute character select screen right here. Oh, no, we're not going back into it yet.
Omni, stop being toxic. That's crazy.
Alright, here we go. Potentially our final game here.
Damn, why?
Flamex can clutch it out.
Why she gotta say the full name though? You know when they do that, you're in some deep shit.
Oh, for real.
Not even just Roa. She said Mikhail Roa.
Ooh. That's how you know you're in trouble.
Hey, hey, hey. Nice. Oh, okay. Maybe looking for attack?
Damn. Alright, Flamex commits to the DP, gets punished. Omni gonna do a ton of damage on here.
1, 2, 3, 6, 6, C.
Oh no.
One for the Magic Rider combo.
Ooh, okay. Crisp little punish there from Omnisight. 3 bars, what you gonna do with it?
Level 3? Oh, no. You know what? I agree with that.
If that kills, that's worth it. Is that gonna kill? Yes.
Yeah, I agree with it.
Good stuff.
Omni, I don't know if you should even be here, because we're looking at the Omni. You're in for a run for your money, brother. If you want to keep your Omni, I think a first to 10 is, it's gonna be in play soon.
Yeah, true, you're gonna have to fight over that. Alright, Omni back in the driver's seat right here. Only needs to find one more against Flamex. It looks like they're off to a great start. Okay, blocking not the Karma. I was about to call that Karma, the Gordo Claws.
Look at the snipe. Yeah, I was about to say Flamex sitting on that butter. 8, 8, 8. I would say, okay. And next touch will actually give Flamex a round here.
Well,
now you have to spend. Now you have to spend.
Yeah, you do. That's gonna go hard. Alright. Oh, alright. Flamex staying alive. Can they bring it to final game? I don't know.
I have faith in New York Omni, not Florida Omni. Anyway.
Ew.
Hey.
Is Florida Omni like the FGC version of Florida Man?
Possibly.
I'll take it.
All I'm saying is I better see him make top 8 at Uni and Melty Blood at Crossover.
Yeah. Oh my god, look at how patient Omni was playing. I found the perfect spot to get in.
Mm-mm-mm-mm. Hey, you know how it is? 1, 2, 3? Nope, no 6, 6, 6?
I heard you saying it every time he wanted to bait you. That's a punish. Oh no!
Did you? Haha. Take that, commentators.
Indeed.
And we're gonna get the perfect. Oh. Okay. BMs. That's what Omni wanted. It was BMs. Thank you, Omni, for giving me the points. But you're a naughty boy. I'm gonna say that. That was total BMs. We even caught you. You're gonna get canceled on Twitter. Watch this.
Psych!
I mean, that is the combo that you go for, but yeah, just not spaced right.
Happens. Happens to the best of us.
Alright, time to clip it on Twitter, chat. Omni a BMer? Couldn't be you. Couldn't be Omni.
Question mark.
Couldn't even be Florida Omni, crazy enough.
Damn, it couldn't.
I don't think so.
I don't want to roll anything out.
Omni, was that for Strive when Omni Deke was up here for the first live? Because I know Omni Deke, you know, made it to.
Omni Deke's pretty nice.
Well, I'm saying for Strive, but that's like the only one that I can think of.
It's pretty nice in most games he touches, I'm not gonna lie.
No, yeah.
I'm an Omni fan.
I just haven't seen both Omnis fight each other in Lumina.
Actually, I've never seen both Omnis fight each other in any game.
That's what I mean.
Fair enough.
Oh shit, we got the lore though? Let's go.
We do. We got Masoma, Yasuro, first to two, losers semis. Betting is open.
You know what? I'm gonna
get your predictions in.
I'm gonna be that guy. I'm gonna put 1500 on Masoma.
Bounce that out. Oh, somebody's bet a lot on you, Zoro. Let's go. It wasn't good. Me. I was good about to.
Because when Masoma wins, I'll take their channel points. And you gotta confirm from it too, brother. That speed buff be crazy. And she got the shadow colors too, so you know she's jet skiing. We found an opening, but wasn't able to crack the wall. Just putting up that defense. Oh, but we blazed through. Finally made an opening through that.
Oh my god, the patience. The delayed A follow-up. Very nice. Oh, such a strong option.
Go. You know that's gonna be a tell from Masoma. Alright, don't do the air pinwheels just willy-nilly. What a confirm, but can we go for the finisher here? Level 3? Just enough.
No, it's enough. Let's go. Alright. Oh.
Took every bit of that health bar. Brother, you saw it just... Hold on, let me run the New York Marathon.
Yeah, just going in right now. Alright, get opened up on the high-low right there.
Alright, what's the drift mix? Damn. And this will be a Yasuro round? Actually, I'm not sure, yeah. What's the next mix?
Oh, there it is, alright. The counter poke is gonna be more than enough. Yasuro, put up a perfect on Masoma. Jeez.
Fatal counter too.
Right in the corner. Oh my god. Yeah, she's spin the meter. You kinda need to there. Just get that extra damage. Get the setup. Continue this pressure. Oh, alright, Masoma finding a way out. Spending it to continue.
Ooh.
Falling out the low shield.
Alright, Masoma, time to break his defense. Oh my god, the PC.
Wow, Masoma just waking up with the buttons right there. Yeah, calling out the drop.
Waiting it out. Oh, I like the idea of trying to air dash. But this might be Yasuro's game. It's got 4 bars. Yay.
Yeah, that's it.
The melty blood is real.
Oh my god. All right. Ooh, is Masoma about to get eliminated in losers quarters or losers semis?
I was gonna ASMR into the mic, do it, but he's sticking with Akiha.
Oh, do it. End them.
What? That was fatal counter too. What the hell happened?
Yeah, that was madness. Clash. Yeah. Oh, good awareness from the Soma right there. Unfortunately, it's not enough. Soro's still gonna get the hit. BC had a dodge. You're a god for reacting to that, but like, damn. wrong answer, unfortunately.
You know, it's a thing that I just recalled too. Masoma and Hyde will play a lot when they got the time, and I think Masoma can adapt to like the unpredictable style that Yasuo has, and we're kind of seeing it with this round here.
Yeah.
Oh. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna get this corner combo here, set the game up for myself. What's the next? Hey.
He's alright. Set up in the corner here. Still has a hair of moon. Yeah, that's gonna bleed out the last of it. Finds the hit, able to get the punish there, actually. Wow.
But Yotaro.
Yeah. Happens, we've all been there before.
That's gonna be Masoma's game.
Yeah, alright. Last one, we got a set now. Oh, Masoma not going out of this quietly.
Do the thing, Masoma.
Do the thing. No, it's too late now.
Well, no, the thing now. Being win it with Akihan.
Oh, I thought you meant something.
No, yeah, you won. That's impossible. That would be rule breaking.
Yes, that's why I was confused.
Oh. Ooh, okay. Ooh. That I can kind of understand from Yusoro's viewpoint. He probably thought that Masoma was going to cross under.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, just beats out the Moon Skill DP. What's the mix? I don't want to deal with it. Moonja, sorry.
Alright, you're caught by the low.
Not for game, looking for that air catch. Hey. You do have the bar, I would spend it. Doesn't even need it.
Doesn't need it at all. Gets going this next round with almost two bars. And of course, half moon meter. Damn, caught pressing. Alright. Mm-hmm. So on the back of the wall. You got to get out. Oh no.
Empty jump 2B.
Toes get broken.
You know what? I'm gonna say last game, last round.
Yeah, it's I'd be disappointed with anything less.
Unless. The command grab!
Brother.
Yummy, look at that gray health come back. Too bad she isn't in heat, so that way she can take advantage of it. What? Wait, what?
Damn.
Alright. Okay, last game, last round.
Yeah, number one. Not able to spend the last 3 years. Doesn't have enough. Launches the moon skill. Shield, air shield, punish.
Unless? Was someone making me say it twice?
Anybody's game.
Let's go.
There it is.
I got my imp coins.
Ooh. Yeah, look at the shield interaction. Just great patience from Masoma there.
Yo, I got 3,000. All right.
Yeah.
Double the money I put in.
Is this a run back, Masoma Flamax?
No, it was Omni sent by
people. Omni put Masoma in losers.
Ah, that's right. Let me
Omni put both these cats in losers.
Omni though.
Yeah.
But good stuff for Yasuo. If you guys want to help Yasuo, you know, make a little money from this evening, we are just $20 shy of top 4 payout. The link is in chat. If anybody wants to be a generous donor and help us get there, I know Yasuo would definitely appreciate it. As would I.
No doubt. Finally threw all those codes, though, so big thank you to everyone that used those. Very true. Cool.
You quit gambling your money on these endpoints and start gambling in that Matcherino. I know it's a terrible segue, but the top 4 payout is nice to see.
Ooh, no surprise the character select screen. So am I going to be sticking with that Akia and of course Flame X? I don't know what it would take to get Flame X to give up playing Roa.
Maybe Satsuki. Oh. Oh my goodness. Do you know the in MBEC, the one vampire character that like looks the most innocent but is a command grab character?
Nah, I played MBEC once, I think.
Okay, I'm more or less saying I want a command grab character back here, where her whole gimmick is that she has an air scoop that literally vacuums you to catch you for the air grab.
Got you. Oh, sounds vaguely Tager-ish.
Somewhat. She also had like the most crazy charge C's in the game, if I recall. Like you would literally just loop jump C's. Small confirm. Okay, I understand. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah, go off the stagger right there. All right, air to air pickup. No, big drop from Asoma.
Yeah, I was looking for that whiff punish. I think that drop was just for the air tech. They're both sacrificing life right now, and there's only 10 seconds left. Is someone gonna heat?
I need to. Looks like Flamex is just going for that chip.
7, 6, 5, 4.
Dead.
Oh, just enough.
Dead. The air-to-air pickup with Soma able to bring that right back.
I don't. What? Flame, where was your punish? 8. I'm gonna go straight to the corner here. Wow, Akiha hitting the 4K combo. You just wanna get out of the situation. The neutral skip.
Smoke. What is that? 3BC? That move so good.
Yes. What a snack.
Oh my god. Back to back big damage combos. Almost clearing 5,000 right there. Masoma. Take in game numero uno. Bro, my back hurts so bad, I literally had to stand up. Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know what is going on with me today.
Ooh. I'm just hoping these matches are fast, because I'll say with you also, the scratch in my throat is kind of killing me.
That sucks, dude. Well, I Masoma looks like they're in a...
Yo, they touched fingers!
That'd be so clutch if our fingers touch while we're playing Illumina. I'm just kidding, unless.
Unless.
Oh, it's a DP!
What a DP bait. It kind of does feel like the only way to get out of that in the corner, at least in the way that Masoma is doing it, is like you have to heat or like know when it's okay to dash forward. And even then, if you do Moon Drive as a pause button, you're wasting Moon Drive.
Yeah, true.
And then, like, when Masoma has Moon himself, that's like, okay, cool, I'm just gonna lock you in. Kind of like right there, but good orb snipe right there for Flame. Taras.
More for the orbs, here we go, we're going up.
Off that meaty jump A. That had to have been accidental.
You think so? The fact that we're asking that question says it all. Damn. Good read from the Soma Flame X. Trying to get a little too tricky right there. We're missing the air dash, I'm not sure.
Oh, that's unfortunate. And we might be able to build a bar. If not, we'll definitely get the kill here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, Masoma 2-0 up over Flamex. Flamex is having an awesome night, but Masoma looks like might be a little too much to handle right here. I'm also loving this character switch from Masoma. I feel like it tracks with how they play Byakuya. You know what I mean?
I get why you also say Byakuya. Okay, I know that Mosoma has the uni history, but yeah. The first time I saw them play uni was at ECT, so I didn't know that their main was Byakuya at that time. Seeing the Seth was like, oh, they play Seth, that kind of makes sense.
They played Seth, I gotta go back and watch that. I did not watch uni, unfortunately. Yeah. I didn't know they were playing Seth. That's awesome.
But like, Seth and Byakuya both make sense, so yeah, seeing the Akia, like, kind of feels like it also makes sense for Mosoma.
Oh wow, alright, just like that, Masoma's melted Flamex life bar. Flamex finds a way out, though. This is gonna get some real good corner carry, but Flamex still has a massive deficit to overcome. Air throw ender, the electric slide, you get your heat from right back in the corner. Man, Masoma's all ready for that.
If there's anything I know that's gonna happen after this, win or lose from Masoma, mad Akiha mains are gonna look at this character and like reevaluate everything.
I hope so, because a lot of the Akiha mains I know are dooming right now.
Yeah. I'm seeing like super optimals that are looking like straight up BMBs for Masoma right now.
Yeah, right.
Smart usage of using 3BC is more so of a neutral skip and not a wake up option.
Yeah, it's only got punished for it like once or twice too, honestly. Mm-hmm. Like,
Optimizing ring placement as well, so that way the drift mix is a lot more ambiguous.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, I'm getting some like DA Noel flashbacks from that. Some of those jump setups.
Hey, just the neutral skip. I don't care about needle.
Incredible. All right, 3-0 from Masoma. Coming back, winning losers finals, gets that run back against Omniscythe.
Yo, Masoma, thank you for the points.
This is it. This is the showdown between the offline champion and I guess you could say our local online hero. Omniscythe's been out here lately. Here at WASD.
All right, Omni, you have to convince me right before you start. Why should I put channel points on you?
Omni, you don't have to convince me. I'm going to put a lot of channel points on you.
Let me make the prediction real quick.
Did I even make money? 97% were to Masoma.
All right. Bet's up.
I'll try not to get cooked. I don't know.
Dude, I'm going to be real. I think Omni can do it. I think Masoma has been heating up on the loser side of the bracket.
Yeah.
That's why.
That school uniform truly is stained with the blood of her enemies right now.
Very true, very true.
We've been watching Masoma just like...
I wouldn't bet on me.
Kick it up a few gears.
Well,
dude, Omni, I feel like you always say that, and then you play out of your mind. So
yeah, honestly, Omni, if you told me to bet for you, I wouldn't. The fact that you're telling me not to puts my mind at ease.
You know, if I'm just gonna put 10 just to be that guy. So if he wins, I think I'm gonna make 1,000.
What for? Oh no! The odds are heavily skewed toward Omniscythe because I put down 20,000.
Oh god damn it.
No, it's going back.
I saw someone make it to 17,000 now.
There we go, okay. Even out the odds. Still though, I mean if we're just going by this one moment, it looks like I'm right. So you know. Anyway, back to the match.
Eight.
Omni running into that 3BC once again. Omni didn't really have an answer for that last time. Like, just kind of had to play around it another way. Hopefully he can put in a situation where it came out. Oh, Masoma's ready to punish that DP, though.
Yeah, it's not like... just using this as a comparison. It's not like Arxis Fireballs, where if you have your Hurtbox out with your long buttons, then you can have Fireballs pop in wherever they're placed, and like you don't have to deal with it.
Yeah.
Like the blood ring is gonna sit there. We can't get the round.
Let's go. Omni, sucks.
Go on, me make that $10,000. Come on, baby.
aim me out for my 20k.
Oh, brother. Oh, no, brother. What's the drift mix? Good bet.
Bonk.
Bam, bam, bam. Okay, yes. Send them all the way to the corner. No? I think they dropped the dash up for the 3C.
Oh my god, the trade. Heavily in Masoma's favor, but runs to the DP and it doesn't matter anyway. Still finds the next hit. This is trouble for Omnisyth right here. Blocks the mix. Get baited. That is going to be more than enough. Masoma puts a round up on the board.
Okay, but at least we got full moon drive and we do have that bar that we can play with.
Yeah, plenty of resources, and we saw that from both these cats last time they played. They did a good job of like maintaining their own resources while trying to play around their opponents. Another accidental DP from Omnisyth, and Masoma once again gonna get a big hit from it.
What's wild is that like when you see the invincibility. Oh no.
No, not like this.
When you see the invincibility on Omnisyth, that lets you know that he went for the B follow-up. Where like the ADP lets you have the air actions afterwards.
Yeah, very true, very true. We haven't really seen Omni go for that A follow-up yet. It's pretty much been all B, but I'm pretty sure at least those last two we saw were that's it. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow, scary little moon skill right there on the Soma side. Does it get punished?
Can't get much, but gonna go for this OTG setup. Not even lightning.
Jesus, Masoma is very good at just doing the quick sprint up, max range, what is that? 2A, 2B, whatever it is, 2C, I would have gotten there eventually.
The leg sweep is 2C, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, like max range 2C, like that's so hard to react to. Impressive Masoma has that town.
Not that Omni isn't aware of this, but I do think like you have to be aware that 2B, 5B of course, and 2C definitely, like they all advance Akiha forward and they have that momentum gain when you go for them.
Yeah, that's true. I hadn't thought about that actually. And of course if Masoma mixes that up with 3BC, it's that's a scary situation even when you've got Akiha trapped in the corner.
If that's how he's catching people too for the neutral skip, that's actually messed up.
Yeah. I'm telling you, Masoma's mind game is ultra strong.
1, 2, 3, 6, 6C.
Boom. Omni answering right back with another perfect. Omni puts up like a ridiculous amount of perfects every tournament.
A. Can I go for it again? No, okay, I understand.
Yeah, good read on the stagger there from the Soma. IAD in, gets the hit. Ooh, techs out. Omnisyth. Jesus.
The jump B.
Just wait for buttons. Yeah, we're playing real anime now.
Maybe go for the level 3? No, wants to play around. Have it just in case for heat, like we're gonna shield that DP follow up. hold on. We can shield back, punish. Keep it simple. No, misses the OTG point.
Wow, all right, Masoma steals it away right there. Omni was so close too, that's crazy.
You know, unironically, because I know PCL players will say like it's not a good neutral tool, the way that Masoma's just keeping their presence and like waiting behind Blood Ring, I kind of feel like Lightning Strike is what might be needed just to deal with Blood Ring.
It's definitely a good move to use.
There it is.
Yeah. It's a good move to use if it's clear your opponent's playing in that range and not thinking about it. Like once they start adjusting to it, like abandon it, goodbye. Mm-hmm, but yeah, if your opponent's not ready, the snipe potential is definitely there. Oh no!
Damn, and the cross of giving the hit stun also. Yes, man, pressure, nice. Yeah, 4A kind of working as like a good ID check. 1, 2, 3, 6, 6C.
no. If Omni had spent the moon drive, probably could have built the meter. Doesn't matter. The throw is going to do it. Oh, that was mad stressful. I was very worried Misoma would come back, but Omni relies on Misoma not taking the throw and is rewarded.
I got that 10 on you, Omni.
I got that 20k. Don't, you know? you're out.
Wait, where are the odds? I gotta see the odds.
Most of the money on Omni site.
Is on Omni? Okay, okay. Yeah, I kind of like the use of like using the gun, using the lightning.
I mean, you gotta switch up your options, right? That's the fighting game classic. Keep your opponent guessing. Beat it. Oh no.
It's to put yourself in a match. Oh, that was actually kind of interesting. 5B2A into the DP just so that way it stayed steady. Hey, can we get that kill? I don't think so. A lot going on in this combo. Next mix is the round, however.
Ooh! God, got it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is fine enough. Oh, able to heat, though, off the wall bounce.
Yeah, it was safe.
And continue wall bounce. It's moving, it's moving! Faded. Oh my god, this fatal from Omni side.
It was fatal, but we won't be able to build the bar.
It's too close to the same. Oh, yeah, bar would have killed.
Oh, trying to be cheeky with the unblockable.
Omni was ready for the BC right there, but Misoma opting for the B follow up. Oh, didn't have enough for BC. Oh no.
No, didn't really have a lot. It's like right here, even if they went for 214C, it could catch Misoma potentially. But all that patience is going to reward Omni here.
Alright, 44. Omni Scythe trying to take back the lead. Huge fatal counter, here we go.
What were we waiting for? Okay, well this should... The high damage that PCL can get, this should kill.
Oh yeah, one bar
two,
should be more than
three,
enough right here.
66C.
Excellent.
Wow. Oh yeah, good idea to try and cover the ground. Ooh.
No! Damn. Alright, here we go.
Okay. Yeah, it does the most damage that he can get.
Yeah, oh no, still caught on the way back down? Misoma is like in-depth knowledge of these situations and how they are just inevitably going to flow is super impressive.
Yes, I agree with that. Next situation, go for Moon Drive. Won't be able to get the kill here from that starter, but still, spending the meter would really help out. Missing the DP, or did they want an air unblockable?
Oh, no, not right here. Okay. Okay. On our end. One more hit. That's all Omni needs right here, and that's it. That's gonna do it. Has a bar, has Moon Drive. This is going to be more than enough. The DP has to spend it.
Into it again, baby.
Oh, all right. Omni Scythe, one game away.
I got layers.
In double jeopardy and winning. Sorry, what were you gonna say?
I got layers on layers.
Layers on layers. That's what I'm saying. Stacks on stacks.
Mm-hmm. It was jump. Wait to see what Mosoma's gonna do. Jump again. Wait to see what he's gonna do. Finally makes a movement commitment. Jump 3B to go to the other side.
Yeah. Alright, Omni. Oh, gets counterpoked right here by Misoma. This is gonna get him stuck in the hellish lands of the West Coast, unfortunately for him.
Oh, but good shield. Yeah, I kind of understand it from Misoma just changing options. Wants to keep Omni on his toes just like that. What the fuck? I thought it was gonna cross up.
Yeah, that was super cursed. Is this the hidden tech? Has Misoma been saving this?
I don't know. I don't see Akiha's in general. Good punish. Boom. Gonna go for the safe heat option. Where is the heat?
I think Omni recognized that was going to be a drop, and there's not much they can do about it. OTG, throw reset.
Going for the ulti here. Actually, just going to save up on everything. They can get the comeback.
Away. OTG, one more. Oh my goodness. Omni Scythe gambles on themselves right here. Doesn't spend any meter right there in that final sequence. And is able to go in with a huge advantage in this last round. Or potentially last round, I should say.
I like that, saving the bar. DP, get off of me. This is my game to win. This is my Waz Live night.
Oh no! Just snipe right out of the air. Yup, alright, Omni-wise to it. Someone's doing a phenomenal job of switching up these Oki situations. Very impressed. Omni-Scythe is able to keep up.
Just respecting all this pressure here. Doesn't really have a lot of life. Okay.
Three bars, full moon drive.
Do it. 8BC66C.
And enough. One more hit. And that's gonna do it. That is gonna do it. The lightning. The what is it? The moon skill lightning. Mm-hmm. Incredible.
So I do think after that, it's like if you don't do a follow up, you're plus, and because you're doing it in the air from that that 3B, then you can go for air situations.
Yeah. Yeah. Jeez. What a clinic from Omni right here.
It's like, yeah, right there. Opting for a Mash 5A worked out in Omni's favor. And man actually thought he was going to lose. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Omni does that every time.
I've bet a combined total of 57,000 channel points on Omni Scythe tonight. And I've won.
All right, Omni. time to go to Evo Japan.
Yeah, for real.
Time to fight Jing. Look at that. I won 18 points.
How many did you put in?
I put 10.
Like overall?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, listen. They were skewed. It was skewed Omni's favor.
That's crazy.
But
sorry, that was my fault.
Honestly, good stuff. Misoma, I cannot believe Misoma just learned this character a week ago. That's freaking crazy. Omni, though, with the double elimination, sending Misoma two losers, and then taking the whole thing in grand finals.
Just laughing at his face. Says, should have picked your main. That's crazy.
For those of you who don't know, these are every week. So the next one will be Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern. You can find all the links either in Discord or on our challenge page. If you're in New York, we run monthly offlines. For November, we're actually going to change things up and run older games. But in general, the last Saturday of every month, you'll be able to, you can come out. Chinatown. We generally get pretty good turnout. Actually, a lot of the gamers you see here come out.
There's nearby Boba.
That's true. And if you're looking for something bigger, we're partnering with Lunar Phase next March, 24th through 26th, to run a three-day event called Crossover Art. 2 days of tournaments, 1 day of exhibitions. We're going to have 6 games. We're going to have both Melties. We're going to have Granblue. We're going to have Uni, KOF-15, and Strive.
Yep.
All 6 of those games, $1,000 pop bonuses. And then we're going to have side brackets for Exerd and Beyblade.
Yep.
So come out. It'll be a good time. We ran it earlier this year. It was a blast. So now we're making it a little bit bigger, adding that extra day, getting in some exhibitions, more casual play. And we got more of the venue, too. So if you can make it, definitely come out. What else? Oh, other online stuff coming up. Wednesdays, every Wednesday, Granblue. Also 8 p.m. Eastern. So if any of you guys play Granblue, you can also find any of those links either through the challenge page, which is linked, or Discord. Thursday, Ryer is going to be hosting BlazBlue on this stream. I believe it's beginners this week, but I'm not 100% sure. And Sunday, we've got Uni. So we got our Uni open bracket. Should be a lot of fun. Stop by. I guess the last thing I'm going to do is shill upcoming merch. So, updated Honest Mids hoodies with Roa are coming in a couple days. I'm just playing with the design a little bit. And once those are in, I'm going to have the Masher shirts, which I posted on Twitter. I'm just going to drop the link because it's easier than...
I need that, the black shirt.
The black Masher shirt?
Yeah.
You know what? I'll actually...
I feel like the white dictionary text, like, makes it perfect.
I'll pull them both up. We got Masher shirts, and I'm actually very, very excited for these. I think I did an all right job with the designs. But let me get images. I should have them.
If you made Sway comment on it, you did a good job.
So we got the Masher shirts. Those are gonna be live in honestly really soon. I'm just waiting for the Oh, it's weird that you can see my chin at the bottom. those will be live soon once the Roa hoodies are done. But yeah, just keep an eye out. I'm trying to revamp the shot and everything, so yeah.
All right, in version 2, you change thing into creature.
Thing?
Ah, damn.
A person or creature that mashes.
But, yeah, those are all my announcements and my rambling. Do you guys have anything you want to shout out, Lennox and Panda?
Oh, yeah, you know what it is. Saturday, 11-12, November 12th, Boston Blue Beat is happening. It is going to be in Boston, Massachusetts at Balance Patch.
Let's go.
Doors at 2, I think. 1 or 2, somewhere around there. Hit them up on Twitter, Boston Blue Beat. That's all I got. That's it. Oh, and follow me on Twitter. Lex07. I forgot about that bar. I think it's on the screen. But yeah, you guys have a great night. Thanks for coming through.
Awesome. Do you have anything you want to shout out, Panda?
I can't really say much. If you like the commentary from me, you know, just follow Panda _ voice. A little scratchy, but hopefully you guys enjoyed tonight. Anything game-wise, all that I can really tell you is play Exerd. But I know you all don't play Exerd, but if you do play Exerd, you can also follow my YouTube channel if you want to learn Faust, and I can help you out there. But other than that, Kamone, please fix the rollback on this game so I can play it with everyone here. It was so good in the beginning, and then it pissed its pants.
I have faith it'll be better.
I like this game, I truly do.
Yeah.
It's a fun game.
It's a good game.
But, all right. GG's. I'm going to try and get to bed at a reasonable hour today.
My man.
So, I'm going to send you all on your way and probably see you all next week. See ya.
Yo, peace, y'all.
Peace out.